Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of around the world, my name's Ryan Ertudi, and today we're going to do the impossible. Today we're going to rebel against the balloons. Today we're going to fight for what is good in this world. We're going to change the world because we're going beyond anywhere. We're going to go further than we've gone before. We're going to push ourselves to the limit. For we are going to fight until we can fight no longer, and then we will fight a little bit more, my friends. Because today, we're taking a vengeful sun god temple and boosting it with the power of the gods, with Oben, with everything. And we're going to see how far we can last. As promised, ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? Let's get some hypes in chat. Let's get some yeets. Let's get some GGs. Let's get some whatever you want to say in chat. Let's do it, everyone. Let's get excited. Let's grab your friends. Grab your grandma. Sit them down. This is going to be the stream of the ages, everybody. This is going to be insane, everybody. What's going on? My name's Ryan Ertudi, and like I said, in today's stream, we're going to be seeing a vengeful sun god temple, and we're going to be battling with Elon and I. We're going to be taking them on, and it's going to be amazing. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications, and let's jump right into it.
Ryan, right. And I...
Hi!
Oh. Hi, Ryan. How you doing, dude?
Dude, I'm doing fantastic. How are you doing, my friend?
Yeah, I'm doing great, dude. I am doing fantastic. You know, I got a little bit of a sore throat, but I think I'm going to power through.
Yeah.
We've got something to deal with here, dude. We got something to do.
Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the 2,000 live viewers coming out in the first minute. Dude, thank you for the $2,000 donation, dude. No.
I was like, nah.
Nah. All right. So the first thing we're going to do to let you guys know is we're playing. There's a couple of differences between our normal God boosted strategy and this strategy. Rule one, we're playing on hard instead of easy. Rule two. We cannot use any abilities, or not abilities, but like we're not cheating. We're not.
Wait. So we're not using any powers.
We can use powers. We can use powers like monkey farmers and robots.
No hero abilities.
No. I'm sorry. We're just not cheating in cash at the beginning. Is basically it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's about it. Okay. Gotcha. And then the other one is, well, we're gonna kind of have to cheat in a little bit just to get the super monkey at the start because he's the only thing that can pop things. Right.
Okay.
So I'm gonna get in 2 cash drops just so I can get the super monkey. Because the super monkey is the only thing that can do anything. Right? So right off the start, we're gonna drop the 2 super. We're gonna do this. We're gonna remove this. And now this super monkey is the only thing that can pop balloons from here on out. Okay? This guy is it. Okay?
So you want me to just immediately get my monkey? Wait, we need a monkey farmer, don't we?
Yeah, we can get monkey farmers. Basically, you and I need to focus on money right now. We need to focus. That's it. That's all we got to focus on.
I'm going to go ahead and start placing my farms down right now.
Yeah, I can get 1 farm down. And I can't even upgrade it. This is so sad.
It's okay because I dropped 2 supply drops because you also dropped supply drops. So I get to balance it out. And I'm just going to spend it all on the monkey farms. That's all I'm going to do.
That's all you're going to do.
All I'm spending it on, dude.
Okay, I like it.
And get a monkey farmer down so I don't waste all these bananas.
Here we go. We'll put on our music, guys. Don't worry. We got it. Okay.
Right,
here we go.
Ooh, there we go, monkey farmer. Do your thing, dude.
Do your thing, monkey farmer. I believe in you.
All right, dude. I got 4 farms down. None of them are upgraded, but I was just trying to get the farms down in the first place.
So. Okay, you should definitely upgrade them because putting the farms down is less efficient than upgrading 1 farm.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's true.
Okay, so this is what I was thinking for the vengeful sun god temple. Obviously, we're getting the true sun god, but then we can either get the range or knockback. And I was thinking we should get knockback and ultra vision, because ultra vision gives you range anyways, and knockback pushes balloons backwards. So, that's going to be so valuable in late game where it's just pushing everything back and stopping them
from
really
getting there. It'll basically just keep them at a standstill.
Yeah, that's it. That's the idea. That's the plan. We want to keep everything at a standstill, make sure nothing's going to get by for the most part.
Okay. So. All right. Let's do it, dude. Let's do it.
We're doing good so far. This guy, though, that's not upgraded at all. So, but we're doing okay. It is what it is. Okay. I was just checking my audio real fast. Okay, we're doing good. What I want to do is I need to change my sound settings real fast. There we go. It was a little too loud for me. I had to lower it on my end. Okay. Oh no! Saber! Oh, he's gone. We've lost him. F's in chat, boys. Okay. This is gonna take forever, guys, because we're gonna have to naturally get a vengeful sun god temple. I don't know how we're naturally. Yo, what's up, my guy?
Dude, sorry, I don't mean to interrupt you, bro. I was just gonna ask, do you think, you know what? No, 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 I'll wait. I'll hold on to it. Sorry, not to keep you on a
what are you doing?
I know. Sorry, bro. I'll bring it up later.
Okay. He's just gonna bring it up later. Okay.
I'm just gonna bring it up later.
He's just gonna bring it up later. I guess that is what it is. Thank you so much for the donations. So shout out to Sandstormer for the $10 super chat. You're the first YouTuber I ever watched. Thank you so much for the donation. Kid in the Book, thanks for the $5 super chat. I'd love to make you a Discord server. Kid in the Book, thanks for the $5 super chat. I would, but I've had Discord servers in the past and they don't really ever work out. But thank you so much for the $1 super chat from Gordita, Crystal Fox, and Zach Gordon. Thank you so much for all the donations. You guys are amazing. All right, you ready to do this, my guy?
Okay. Yeah, dude, what round do you think we're going to get to, bro?
I have no idea. First things first is we got to get our setup, right? So the things that we need to worry about, right now we can't pop lead balloons and we can't pop camo balloons. Those are the two balloons we can't pop.
You're
those
right.
Yet.
We need to get villages down, dude.
We're going to have to get some villages. So it's going to be a while.
I don't have any cash.
Yeah. No, I have $1,000 right now, but still, like, it's not that much.
Dude, I don't even have 300, bro.
I kind of think... No, that's crazy. I was thinking about getting a bank and, like, using the banks to kind of, like, catapult forward so I can...
Yeah, because that's early game cash, and then we could use that cash, I'll do long term.
That's kind of what I'm thinking. And then when you can fund me, then I can start getting the other types of balloons as well. And I think that's going to be our best bet.
You know what bothers me, though?
What bothers you?
You placed your monkey farmer just a little too high. Okay, dude? We're going for the max symmetry, dude.
Dude, are we? I'm so sorry. Here.
No, it's okay. I'll learn to forgive you. Don't tell me you're going to
do it. Thank you so much. Oh, my goodness. Thanks for the $50 donation from Sandstormer. You're insane. Curbs, thanks for the $5 super chat. I wonder what your stream. How's it been? Don't even know if you remember me. Curbs, of course, I remember you. Thanks for tuning in. You're amazing. Thanks for the $5 super chat from Harley. I love your videos. Well, I love you, too.
I think around 5,000 is maybe a little...
5,000? No, that's exactly what we're getting to. By the way, everyone, please head in the description down below. Check out Elon. He's also streaming, so if you want to look at his beautiful face, I highly recommend you guys pull up both streams to be able to watch our reactions as we play through this. It's in the description down below. Just go check him out. He's streaming as well. Go show him some love and support. He does daily balloons videos just like me. So if you want to see a different take on balloons or when he does his own awesome strategies, make sure to go check him out, guys.
Dude, okay. And you guys have Ryan to thank for the daily balloons, man. He got me into this game. And you know what? This game is so fun. It's so chill.
Right? It's so much fun.
It's just so nice. I have such a good time with this game.
Right? I'm working on it. And... Oh my god! Sandstorm! Why? Thank you so much for the $100 super chat! What is even happening right now? Sandstorm, you're crazy, my guy! Thank you so much for... what is even happening right now? Thank you so much. You're crazy. You're actually crazy. And Alex, thank you so much for the $5 Canadian dollar thing. You're the best 2D from Canada. Oh, I love you too.
And the only monkey that's even gonna pop is the balloons over here is the super monkey. So I don't need to worry about. I mean, that's also Ryan's super monkeys. I don't need to worry about actually upgrading any or putting down any other monkeys myself.
Well, you're gonna. Right? You know what you're in charge of?
Money.
You're in charge of the Sun God Temple. Okay.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this quiz? I'm about to quiz you, okay?
All right, dude. Hit me with that fat quiz. Let's go, dude.
Name every possible way to buff the Sun God. This monkey. Let's see if you know every way that we're going to buff him.
But I don't even know the names of the buffs, dude.
No, you don't have to. Just the towers. Like the towers we're using on him.
You're kidding me, dude.
Let's see. Right. Let's see if you can name everything.
All right.
We're testing you.
All right, so every way to buff the Sun God.
Yes.
Well, first of all, there's Ultra Boost, right?
Yep. So we have our engineer.
Ultra. Okay. Oh, so you want me to just say the towers?
Yeah. Way? Just the basic.
Oh, thank gosh. Okay,
yeah. No.
Dude, I thought I was gonna have to say the actual like icon thing.
No.
All right. Oh, in that case, bro, then we've got. Okay. All right. So we got the village boosts.
Yep.
We got the engineer boosts.
Uh huh.
We've got alchemist boost. We've got alchemist boost. We've got what else? Hang on. Wait. I'm missing something. I'm missing.
Oh,
I mean,
guys, we weren't on 2x speed. Thank you for reminding us. We would have been here
this
for
entire
so long.
Time.
Guys,
bro?
Did you know? Did you guys know that this isn't 2x speed? This is actually 3x speed.
Oh yeah. We were talking about that the other day, huh?
All right. I'm actually.
Am I quiet? Okay, I can boost myself.
Yeah, I just raised you as well. Okay. Here is all the ways that we can boost the Sun God Temple, okay?
Okay.
We can
How many more do I need other than Engineer Monkey, Village, farm. No, I mean, I guess farm technically. I mean, not really. But alchemist, what else? How many more? How many more are there?
All right, wait.
Huh? Also, how do I sound, guys? Do I sound better now? Am I louder?
You're missing five.
Five?
You're missing five.
All right, bro, then you beats me, dog. Go ahead.
All right, guys. So in order to boost this guy to the maximum potential that we can boost him, we're going to need the village. We're going to need an engineer. We're going to need a brewmaster. We're going to need a engineer. We're going to need the sun god temple. We're going to need the hero, Oben. We're going to need to get ourselves...
Oh, I don't even have that hero.
Dude, yeah, we're going to need hero, Oben. Oh, I can get a bank finally. We're also going to need to put down the totem from the powers as well as the double speed power up for it as well.
Dude, I just totally remembered that I haven't been upgrading my farms. I just had like 6 grand.
Oh my goodness, nothing. What? Okay.
My bad.
Oh, dude. Wait, camos. We can. Oh, dude. We need, guys.
No,
we
just
need.
Let it go.
Yeah, we're going to let that go. But leads are showing up kind of soon, and we're going to have to deal with that. But, so, Oben, the reason we want to use Oben is when you get Oben to level 11, he gets a buff called Nature's Clarity. All magic monkeys in range get +5 range and +3 pierce.
What?
Yes. No joke. Dude.
We didn't even do that the last time.
No,
we
didn't.
Boosted,
no,
right?
We didn't. No, we didn't. And we just passed 4,000 live viewers. You guys are crazy. Ooh. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Make sure to hit that like button on my stream as well as Elon's, because we both appreciate
congratulations,
it.
Congratulations, though, man. You're killing it, dude.
Dude, thank you. I appreciate it, guys. Make sure,
man, you deserve it.
Dude, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. I love all of you.
I put the village down, by the way, so I'm just going to get this to the radar scanner. Got it.
Great. How are we gonna pop lead balloons?
Listen, dude. Listen.
That's $8,000, dude.
Look, just sell everything you own and we'll be fine.
I'm actually, I think I might have to do that.
Oh, I was kind of kidding, but yeah, we might have to do that. How much, can sell like 2 of my farms. I'll sell 2 of them.
Just sell one of them and give me that money. Okay.
You that money. Why wouldn't I just upgrade?
Oh, wait. I got it. Yeah. Okay.
I was like, hurry up.
Go, get it.
Okay.
Yes, okay, we got it. Okay, all we had to do was sell one farm, so that's okay. All right, back to double speed. Now we can pop all types of balloons. Nothing to worry about.
I'm gonna get jungle drums, too, just so we can speed up.
Okay, well, hurry it up, because this is not going well for us.
Well, sorry, I had to sell some of my farms just to make everything... Make ends meet here, bro.
Dude, I'm so sorry. That was so selfish of me. Why could I be so bad?
It's all right, man. You just need to understand that this is the Great Depression for the monkeys.
Dude, for real. But don't worry, we're gonna be thriving again. We just need.
I'm gonna just sell one of my farms, man, and just upgrade 3 of them all the way.
Dude, that's probably a good idea. Yeah, because as soon as you get. Yeah, you need to get the banana plantation. Is huge. The difference between banana plantation and banana research facility is nutty, though. Like,
yeah, isn't it like 3 times greater or something?
It's insane. It's super crazy. All right, we're starting to have some troubles here popping balloons with just a 0-0 super monkey.
Hey, bro. I just realized that we can't put an energizing totem down because we already agreed not to do that.
No. We can do that. That's fine. I'm going to do that.
Oh, we can?
No, okay, we just can't cheat in money at the very start. That's the only thing that, like.
Didn't we do that? it's just so that you could.
No, normally I use 18 money drops at the start.
You're right. Yeah, that's okay. All right. You got a point, bro. You got a point. All
right. I want to get, I think I might get Laser Blast, which costs 2,700. Just because, like, I need to make sure we don't lose here, guys. Because we can get to the late game. That'll be fine. We have literally all the time in the world.
I mean, once we get the Vengeful Sun God, I mean, then it's, then we win, bro. I mean, we won.
Yeah, it's so hard to lose after we get that. So we're doing more than fine right now. We're just gotta like save up, right?
All right, I just need to get this other farm to banana plantation, then I'll be in business, dude.
Ooh, good.
Business.
I'm just letting my bank like build up because we have a Moab showing up in 6 rounds. So,
okay.
I'm not ready for that Moab. Are you ready for a Moab?
You know what, man? Mentally or physically?
Both.
Yeah, it was going to be no either way.
Yeah. Dude, I just want to point out that we're already at round 35 with a 0-0-0 super monkey.
Wait, you haven't even upgraded?
I haven't upgraded. Well, what am I... all upgrades cost over $1,000. I don't have that. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got it. We're fine.
Upgrade something else. Go. Okay. Upgrade.
Plasma blast. We're fine. Everybody just calm down.
I wasn't paying attention, bro. I thought you upgraded. I was like, no. How do we even get that far on a 0-0-0, dude?
Yeah, we're doing fine now. Okay. With plasma blast, we're gonna be fine. for at least one more round. So we need to focus on getting.
We bought one more round, dude. We bought some time.
Dude, I know. We are struggling in the money department, my guys. Like, we're not having a good time right now.
Dude, I'm gonna drink some tea real quick, but it looks like pee. Just anyone that sees me drink it.
That sounds nice. I'd like. What kind of tea is it?
It's nice chamomile. So it's supposed to calm me down, which is really ironic. Nice. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna be freaking out.
I did something quite terrible 2 days ago.
Mm-mm. Dude, this is some good pee, dude. What'd you do?
I made some tea, but I was like, I'm just gonna have some nice green tea, right? And so I had it, and I was like, you know what? Let's add a little sugar. So then I dumped in a bunch of sugar. And then I was like, all right, now we need to add some milk to it. And then I looked in the fridge, and instead of milk, we had half and half creamer. And I'm like, I was like, too late. And I put it in. And then I looked and I saw that we also had whipped cream. And I was like, all right, I've gone this far. And I put just a little whipped cream and then I mixed it into the tea. So like it was like creamy in the tea. And I must say, it wasn't tea, but it was absolutely delicious. It was like a Frappuccino, but like tea version. And like,
oh, dude, that sounds awful though. Whipped cream? Did you mix it until it broke up or something? Or did you just put it on top?
No, I mixed it into it.
Was it like chunky whipped cream?
No. It like literally just dissolved because it's like sugar, right? So it just dissolved into it. And so it was like really creamy. It was
Just the Moab.
We're fine. Okay, right. We got the Moab, guys. Everybody, calm down.
I panicked a little bit. I gotta say, man. You know what? Did it make you happy, Ryan? Did adding whipped cream?
It was good. I felt disgusted with myself though, because I was like, I'm gonna have this nice healthy tea, and then it turned into like this sugar drink.
Disgusted with yourself.
I was like, it was just like, I shouldn't have done that. I should have been healthy and just had
it. You know what? Dude, you're just saying that because you're worried what people will think, man. Like, you know what? YOLO, bro.
I don't want to be a bad influence. Don't add sugar to your drinks, guys. Just drink nice, healthy tea.
Yeah, you really don't need to. Speaking of which, when you visited me, bro, you wanted some Coca-Cola soda cans. You had one and then left an entire pack in my refrigerator.
No, I had like three, okay?
Yeah, you had like two or three. And now I got this pack in my refrigerator staring me down every single time I open it.
I guess that means I have to come back soon to drink them.
I know, dude, you're right, man. Cause I was like, I can't throw it away. That's a waste. So yeah, you're right, dude.
Dude, I'll come up and visit. None of your friends drink soda. I guess all of your friends are actually healthy people. I kind of am like the odd one out there.
Well, I also just don't offer it to anyone because I don't want anyone drinking soda.
You know what? That's very true. Soda's so bad for you.
I definitely could be that guy when I grow up. Like, no, Timmy. Sorry, I think there is a person named Timmy in my chat, so I'm not talking to you directly. But yeah, no, Timmy, you can't have any soda. We have water.
100%, I'm not going to let my child drink that much soda. At like, maybe like, more, like once a week.
Dude,
like,
have you seen like that picture of like someone putting the same amount of sugar and soda in just a glass and you can see how much sugar is actually
disgusting.
In soda?
It's crazy.
Dude, I'll pull it up.
Yeah.
Dude.
No, it's crazy. Sure, soda's bad for you guys.
I'm going to pull it up for you guys and show you.
I drank so much of it that I literally became addicted to it and I had to stop drinking soda.
It's addicting. It is truly addicting, dude. It's not something to like talk about.
No, yeah, soda's bad.
All
right,
dude.
Oh my god. Did you tab out for a second? Because the whole game just like froze.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
sorry. Should
dude,
I not be tabbed?
You wigged me out there. That's spooky. Don't do that.
Dude, I just got to save it real quick.
Okay, you do that. Oh my goodness. We're having troubles. We're fine.
We're fine. Okay. Are we okay?
We're okay.
Okay, all
right. I'm trying to get these banks up and running, guys. I only have two banks right now. This is not looking good for us, guys. But don't worry. We're going to turn this guy. You know, when are we even going to be able to get this guy to the Vengeful Sun God?
Listen, man. I think you're doubting our abilities here, okay?
This is
going
to take five ever. We're going to be fine, though. We'll be able to do this.
We're going to be fine.
Are we, though? All right. Well, I'm just saving up all the money because we're just going to get... No, like I said, guys. So the one thing is, this challenge, only this Super Monkey, the Vengeful Sun God, is able to pop things. Like, nothing else is allowed to pop things. That's the whole point of this challenge. We're seeing how far this one tower can take us. That's the whole point. So either the game's gonna crash, or we're gonna lose our minds. And hopefully you guys will stay here to see what happens, guys, because this is gonna be a long stream.
This took forever to do, but I'm so glad I did it. Guys, this on my stream right now is how much sugar is inside of a Coca-Cola can. Right below that can is how much sugar is in.
Oh my goodness.
Dude, that's so bad.
We're okay.
Oh, no!
We're okay.
Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. I should probably get rid of this image now. Dude, I was so determined to pull that up.
That was just sitting there, just chilling.
I know, dude. Okay. Literally, I was so determined.
Oh my gosh, we need more.
I'm gonna put the last of my farms down, and then I'm literally in business, bro. Like, I'm gonna get mad coin.
Okay, I want. Can you give me some money?
Okay, sure, man. Jeez. Yeah, no, I'll give you some money.
I'm gonna get a brewmaster because that's gonna help a lot.
Yeah, I just sent you all my money.
There we go. Now with this on, he's gonna be way stronger. Cause now that he has this like buff on him. Oh my gosh! He attacks so fast that he like instantly gets rid of the buff. He literally just like uses it instantly.
Well, wait. Oh, it's like a one-time use thing?
It's a number of attacks. Yeah, because we don't have permanent brew. So it takes time for it to like fully like manifest. So
okay. Well, I've gotten all my my farms up to banana plantation. I'll go research facility eventually, but I'll send you cash so you can upgrade this guy.
Okay, we're gonna need to do that. Money is like our utmost priority right now.
We need to just barely survive and get this going.
See, like right now, oh man, this
I send you some cash, dude. Want to do like one more upgrade or something?
I think we're gonna need to do one more upgrade. I know it's like not what we want, guys.
Dude, I understand,
but I think it's what we need. You know?
I'll forgive you, dude. I'll forgive you.
Okay, we're gonna collect. Okay, so we're gonna get the sun avatar, and now we can get. I'm gonna go ahead and get knockback, so he can push balloons back. So now that we have that,
start saving up for the banana research facilities.
Yeah, 100%. And then I'll just use my banks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now we're good.
Ooh, we're in business, dog. Look at that Moab.
Knockback is 100% what we should have gone.
Dude, oh, those Moabs don't even stand a chance.
No, this is amazing. This is exactly what we need right now.
Oh, we're good, bro.
Okay. All right, let's do. All right, so just so you guys are aware, basically what's going to happen is we're going to try to buff this guy as much as we can, but once we get in the later rounds, we're not going to use the totem or the normal like power-up buff, and we're going to see what we can just do naturally. Because I'm sure if we just use like the times two speed constantly, we could win. Also, I'm trying to pay attention to chat, guys, but there's 5,000 of you in the chat right now with over 150 messages a minute. I
can't even imagine that.
I cannot read chat right now. I'm sorry, guys. I'm doing my best here, but it's crazy. Alrighty, how are we doing? Super Monkey, 50,000! 50,000 pops! This guy doesn't have any pops, right? Okay, good. Energizing totem. How much money? I think we need to get you that banana research facility first. That's like the number one priority. Is to give you that.
Yeah, oh, you're right. I almost got the first one. I got the first one.
Because you're gonna skyrocket once you get the first one. Like,
I know, right? I know.
It's such exponential.
Oh, that'll be so nutty.
Yeah, and then you can like help me get my stuff because I'm gonna need a lot of money because I need to get Eventual Sun God Temple. And now, so you know how it's really expensive when we do this?
Yeah, of course.
You know where normally we're playing in easy mode and all the prices are severely reduced? And
dude,
hard,
that's right. We're
prices
hard.
Are. Alright, wait. So you know how. What's the Eventual Sun God? Okay, you know how much does the True Sun God Temple cost? Normally?
Normally? I think it's like just 500 grand, right?
Yeah.
So and it's 540k right now.
Yep. $540,000?
Yo, okay, all right. Actually, I know for a fact that the permanent brew usually costs like 51k. And so 64k for permanent brew now?
No. Like, look at Ultra Boost. Ultra Boosting is 130,000. It's nutty.
Nah.
We need so much. Yeah, no, I'm telling you. We need so much money for this to work out. Like, this is ridiculous. Ultra vision's nice. Yeah, it gives us more range. How much more? Not a ton more, but I mean, I guess we'll take it, right?
Yeah, dude, whatever works right now, man. All right.
Oh, you can get the next one.
Dude, I'm gonna get it right now. Dude, sorry, I had to respond to some messages, so my head was not in the game, bro. I apologize. I'm gonna jump into it now.
Ooh,
this is it, okay? This is the time. This is where we turn the tides,
dude,
bro.
Dude, we're
okay?
Good. That's what I'm like. This is what I like to hear. We took out that BFB, no problem, so I don't think we really have anything to work. Okay, the fact that we got knockback is so good. Like, look at the balloons. They can't go anywhere now.
I gotta ask something, man. Does BFB stand for best friend forever?
No, it doesn't. I'm sorry.
Darn. Are you gonna recharge your totem, or are you just gonna die?
Sent you a message of what it stands for.
Okay, let me see. What's it stand for? Oh, okay. So it does stand for best friend forever.
Yeah, okay.
Right.
My chat goes, but that's BFF. Guys, we have over 5,000 live viewers. I haven't had that in 3 years. Guys, thank you so much for everyone coming out to stream today. If you're new, make sure to subscribe to my channel and head over to Elon's channel. He's in the description down below. Go check him out right now. Pull up both streams. Type one in chat. Pull up one in chat or type one in chat if you have both streams open. You're watching them right now, guys. I'd love to hear it.
Pull them up.
Okay. I'm trying to make us some money. Dude. Oh, we got some ones in chat. That's a lot of ones. I like to see that, guys. That's awesome.
Ooh, dude. Okay. Oh, so you did recharge your energizing totem.
I did. Every once in a while, I'm like, I should probably do that.
Okay.
Normally, like, when we're having troubles, I'll be like, okay. Oh, my gosh. He's just... He has almost 100,000 bops now.
Yo, Ryan, I just realized, man.
Okay.
You put a monkey farmer down, right?
Yeah.
But you have banks, dude. It doesn't even matter, bro.
Well, tell you what. How about we make it worth it? As soon as these are maxed, I'll get my own banana research facility.
Okay, yeah. You're right.
That's what I'll focus on, okay?
All right, good point, man. You got the early game money, so.
Yeah, exactly. That's what we're working on, okay? I was trying to make sure we didn't lose right off the bat. Okay. All right, next banana farm. Here we go. Okay, so we definitely want to do... There we go. We got the first one, okay? We got one of them.
Okay, I got the next research facility upgraded. We're halfway there, boys.
Whoa!
We're halfway there!
Yeah, I'm really glad that I went that, because look at my first bank. My first bank's made 30,000 bananas already.
No.
Yeah, look at it, bottom right corner. It's made more than any of your banana farms.
Yeah, you're right. But I have more banana farms than they've all, like, obviously.
Oh yeah, you look at your banana farmer, you've made over 100,000 bananas, right? That's how many, because it tells you how many you've collected.
Oh yeah. So how much is a banana worth, like, in general? Like, obviously we got valuable bananas. So right now, like, what would one banana be?
Oh, I guess so, because it doesn't tell you how many bananas you collect. It just gives you money for them.
I know, but then it also says how many. Yeah, it does. It says how many bananas you collect in the top, or is that cash? Because
it does say bananas.
Yeah, so it's like, could you do the math? Oh, that sounds like.
I think one banana equals $1. I think.
I don't think so. Or without upgrades, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, without upgrades, that sounds about right.
Okay, we're at, what is this bank at? Okay, how much is this thing? Yes, this only made $4,000. That's made nothing. All right. Ooh, can I? Nope. I almost cheated, guys. I almost cheated.
Nah, dude, don't do it.
I almost turned on Thrive, which makes us make 25% more money. No.
We gotta do this the hard way, bro. Okay, yeah, we gotta make this super difficult and rough on ourselves.
Yeah, obviously, that's what we're working on, everybody. Okay.
Exactly.
All right. Oh, my banks are just. See, the banks fall off so fast because banks are based off of, like. Well, I mean, they're all based off per round, but, like. 12, like, round 1 to 12 goes by like that, and you're like, wow, banks are the best. And then once you get to, like,
round
6...
Wait, on hard, you start on 3, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But just, like, round 1 to 12 goes by so fast, you're like, wow, banks make so much money. And now, since, like, rounds go by so slower, you're like, banks are the worst.
Dude, that's so true, man. It gives you the illusion that you should just spam banks. I mean, literally up until, like, a couple weeks ago, I always thought that banks, in general, were just always the best thing to do.
Banks are normally very, very good.
For the beginning, yeah.
Yeah, for the beginning.
But if you're trying to go to, like, round 5,639, then, you know.
That was very oddly specific.
I know, man. Now we have to get that exact round.
I do not think we can get that round, but we can.
What's the furthest you've ever gotten?
On this game?
Just, yeah, in general, in balloons. How far
in
have you
in balloons? Oh, man. Yeah. Back when I was a kid, I'd...
No. Balloons TD6 specifically.
Oh, specifically?
Yeah.
I think you've beaten me. I don't think I've gotten past round 200. I think you've...
Really?
Yeah. Because it just normally gets so laggy, and I'm like, I don't want to deal with this. Right. This seems so tedious to deal with, and so I just don't deal with it.
My record's 201, so we definitely... I know we can get past that with a vengeful sun god that's god-boosted, bro.
Oh, absolutely. There's not a doubt in my mind that we're going to be able to pull that off. Okay. This banana farm, we need $20,000 to upgrade this, guys. This is going to be so crazy trying to get this all the way upgraded.
Well, I'm on my last research facility right now. Now I just need to get Banana Central, bro.
Banana Central! Ooh-wee.
Dude, if I get Banana Central, that's it. Now I literally don't need to worry about anything else.
So. Yeah, and then you can just start siphoning money over to me, which would be very, very nice, because I am quite a poor monkey right now.
How are you doing on cash? You losing? Ooh!
Dude, oh my god, yeah, it's not...
How are your banks, though? Ooh! Jeez, dude, you okay? You want to talk about it?
No, it's okay. I mean, we expected this to happen, right? This was the plan.
That's true. Yeah, it's true. That's true.
All right. You make all the money.
Like, I'm 1/5 of the way to the Banana Central. So, yeah, once I get Banana Central, we'll get your farms up, right?
Oh, boy.
Well, are you going to sell those banks and then replace them?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
Okay. cool.
Yeah, we're gonna sell the banks. We're gonna be, yeah. So we're dealing with everything pretty easily. Nothing's gotten by so far, so. Let's see. And then we need to start working on... I think we need to make this guy the Ven... I think we want to make the Vengeful Sun God Temple first, and then after the Vengeful Sun God Temple, then we make the Support Sun God Temple. I think is the best.
All right, bro. All right. All right, bruv.
Oh,
dude, I'm not even halfway to the Banana Central still, dude.
Oh, my goodness. Are you serious?
I thought it would go by faster, man. What happened? Oh, no, because there's always those spurts. Oh, yep, there it is. Yeah, so it's like spurts of cash.
Six more rounds until round 80, guys. Okay.
Oh,
why did it just pause?
Okay.
Oh, that was...
No, we're okay. Ooh, that was spooky.
That was really strange what just happened there.
This is just my mic here.
We're at $17,000 in the banks. Okay. We're doing pretty good so far. I'm very excited to see where this goes, but this is scary. Chat, what round do you think Elon and I are going to be able to get to? What do you think?
I think, dude, I asked the chat how far they've gotten, man, and I'm seeing some pretty nutty numbers, bro. Someone said 500.
I think most of them are blatant liars, but I think some of them are trustworthy, too.
Dude, way to call them out. Oh, my gosh, dude.
you guys know if you're lying or not, right? So, like, but some of you, I know some of you guys actually have gotten some crazy rounds.
Yeah, like, dude, I'm seeing, like, someone said, like, over 1,000. That's pretty nutty, dude. All
right.
I don't know about that one, man.
I don't know about that one.
Like, could you even, like, wouldn't you just be so laggy at that point? You'd have to keep it on for days, weeks.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. What are the balloons doing? Like, they're, since they're,
dude,
not,
they're dancing.
Like, that's so crazy. Oh, my gosh.
Dude, this guy's already so nutty, man. That's so crazy.
All right. Whoa, all
right. I'm almost there, dude. 20K. 20K.
Okay. 20K. Let's go.
Yep. Yo. Oh, my goodness. Rick Henry, car deal of the day. Thank you for a $100 donation. I appreciate it, dude.
Dude, that's awesome.
Unibomb, thank you for supporting the stream.
Dude, you guys are all crazy. Thank you so much for supporting the two of us.
I know. Yeah. Seriously. I appreciate it.
Okay. So I'm not putting down Oban yet, but we're going to need to turn this guy into a
sun.
Wait,
how much money do you have?
I have 12,000.
Dude, just send me the money so I can get it. That wasn't enough.
What do you mean it wasn't enough? All right, we're having trouble.
Like another 4K. It's okay. I got it. Okay. I just need like 600 more or 800 more.
There you go.
There we go. Got it.
Okay. Awesome. Now he has all the money. He's good to go,
okay,
guys.
Okay. Now here, take all your money back.
We need to turn this guy into a true sun god temple ASAP.
All right, well, it's kind of all... Well, I mean, what? I need you to get your farm up, right? Are we going to focus on farm still?
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. I'm getting... One second. It's going to lag a little bit.
What do you mean it's going to lag a little bit?
I was just getting... I was getting monkey boosts. Yeah, I need to get... Okay. I want to, but at the same time, this guy's starting to struggle. Like, he's honestly
no,
not...
No, he's not? What?
Dude, they got to the third row, the third line.
Okay, but I mean, oh yeah, you're kind of right, man. It's usually the ceramic ones that give us a little bit of bit of trouble.
So we need to get him into the Sun God Temple. So we need to start working on that, I think.
All right, dude. Well,
I don't like it, but all we need is to get him is the first level of Sun God Temple. That's all we need.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just send you my cash here. I got 16K.
Oh my gosh! Like, look at this.
There you go, dude. Oh yeah, you're right.
We're starting to have some troubles.
It's getting a little rough, bro.
Yeah, and you're starting to make some real good money here. So this is
real nice. Good money, dude.
Okay, so turn.
Oh, dude, your things are already affected by my.
Wait, what?
Yeah, look, your things are also affected.
$26, maybe. Like that might be.
But it's only the research facilities.
Yeah. And oh my goodness, thank you, Rick Henry. Thank you for the $100 donation. You guys are all crazy. Again, you guys don't have to feel like you need to donate, but we really appreciate it. Thank you so much for everyone coming out of the stream and hanging out. We almost have 6,000 live viewers, which is almost a new record. You guys are crazy. Thank you so much for all the love and support today.
I think we got this. Let's see here.
Yeah. Okay, so we need to get the permanent brew, which costs 64,000. We need to, can you upgrade your village to the max as well?
We don't need that. You sure?
Yeah, no,
I can just, do you want my money or do you want me to upgrade
the village? No. It doesn't, I don't think it matters. It doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm gonna send you my cash.
All right, so first thing first, permanent brew. So he's gonna absorb the permanent brew, which is magic. So now we need military and primary. So we need a,
ZOMG, dude. Wait. Let's gauge how rough this is going to be based on how long it'll take to kill the ZOMG.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see what happens.
What's this guy going to do?
I can. Okay. Oh, no worries.
Oh,
we're fine.
Oh, bro. That was so easy. Oh, dude. Nah, dude. He didn't even let them get past halfway on the first
one. I'm actually so glad we just got the permanent Dude, look at that. You've made all this cash and I popped all these towers. Let's go.
I know, that's
all
right. Pretty satisfying.
Free
man.
Play, boys, because we're not stopping here. No, right, sir. Let's go.
Let's get this bread, gamers. Okay. I'm a gamer and I'm rising up.
All right. I'm actually going to be... I don't know what to do here. How much money do you have?
I got money, dude. Here you go, dude.
Okay, so we also need
upgrade
to get a...
Upgrade your stuff.
Should I up... Yeah, you're right.
Upgrade your farms and then sell those other farms. Put other farms down. Like the top row.
Yeah. All right, so we can...
Oh, good call taking the cash out on them.
Dude,
oh
absolutely,
God.
Dude. I'm not...
Dude, I would have just sold them, man. I wasn't even thinking about that.
Nah. Maximum money.
All right, okay. Good call, man.
Collect, sell, and then... Every penny is worth it in this game.
No, you're right, bro. You're right.
You're right. I've almost got it. Okay, so buy this Sun God Temple. We need $50,000 in primary, and we need $50,000 in military as well, which is huge.
I think we'll get that no problem. I think we're solid for like the next 8 rounds.
Okay.
I'm gonna send you my cash again. Go ahead and get rid of that bank and replace it.
It feels so good to finally have all of these. Yes.
I know, dude. It was definitely worth the investment, man. In the beginning, it was like, oh, man, only I have it. But that was the whole point, dude.
That was the whole point. We believed in each other. We worked off each other, and now we're good to
exactly,
go. Okay.
Bro. Exactly.
So for the Ventral Sun God Temple, we need $50,000 in primary, military, and magic. So we have magic, yeah, which is the brewmaster. So now we need $50,000 in primary as well as military. So I'm going to go ahead.
What do you need for primary? You can do a bomb shooter.
Definitely bomb shooter. I don't know if it works in Bloons TD 6, but I know in Bloons TD battles, it actually absorbs the specific tower. So for example, the towers that it could absorb are ice monkeys, and it would slow them. And then bomb shooters would shoot missiles out of it. And it was, and like ninjas.
Dude,
we should
do ice monkeys then, man.
I don't know if that's the way it works, but why not?
Dude, let's just take the chance, bro.
Yeah, let's take the chance. Okay, so primary, anyways, let's do, Yeah, we definitely.
Oh, are you gonna upgrade them? Or yeah, you're just placing the things down first, right?
Yeah, I'm upgrading them. So okay. There's Balloon Crush. Alright, so we have primary. That's $50,000. Next upgrade is we need military. $50,000 in military. We have to do the plane. So obviously,
here you go, bro.
Obviously, guys, and I don't want anyone to be upset. Oh, the plane's popping things. We can't help it. It's obviously only going to pop some stuff.
This is what we have to do in order to get to the God Boost Eventful Sun God.
So I'm not going to level him up. I'm going to let him just sit here and kind of go around because I need.
Don't spend anything. Get Banana Central.
You sure?
Yeah, because then that's it. Then we just
do you think
we'll
it stacks?
Mad.
Do you think it like stacks like?
I think it will. You're right, because your things are already getting it.
That's why I was like, I don't think it's worth it. I don't know if it stacks. I don't think it's worth it to try, because that's $100,000.
No, you're right. But if it stacks, then it'd be insane.
It would be insane, but
I don't think it's stacks, though. You're right.
I don't know if it's worth trying.
Don't worry about it. Don't get it. You're good.
Yeah. Guys, I will place Oban, but I don't want to place him now because I don't know if he's going to get absorbed. There's no point putting him down. Not worth it.
You want Oban for the support tower, right?
Yeah, we'll put Oban down, but later. We'll put him down later.
That's
okay?
Why we haven't placed anything for the support tower yet. We're going to make the Vengeful Sun God first, right?
Yes.
And then we make the support.
So that's
the God Boost.
Yeah, Sarbomb is...
Dude, 4 OMGs. Let's see how far that... Let's see how well we do
guys,
right now.
All right, here we go. We're going to do it. I'm going to upgrade this. So that's 15,000, and then that's 34,000. And then
Dude, this guy is crazy, man. We just took out all these OMGs. All right,
here we
like
go.
Nothing.
So I'm going to get the Sun Temple now.
Okay,
go
ahead.
So, boom, do it. Sun Temple.
I'm going to just keep
stacking. Boom, baby! All right, so there's our first Sun Temple. Now,
heroes
don't get absorbed. All right, well, you don't need to tell me twice. I'll throw them down.
Need more planes. Let's see. It gives more money. Might stack. It gives more money anyway.
Guys, I can't put Oban. Here's the reason I can't put Oban down. Because if I put Oban down, he's going to get boosted by other towers, right? And then his range is going to increase, and I don't want to deal with that until I know exactly what his range is going to be. So we're going to leave that alone. Okay.
I'm looking up if Banana Central stacks, because if it doesn't fully stack, it still might just give us more money in general.
Right? Did I mess up, guys? I mean, if I messed up, we're going to sell it and try to do it again.
Oh, no, dude.
But I don't think I messed up. I'm like 90% sure we're fine. I've done this a couple of times, so I know we're going to be fine. We're going to see. Actually trying to make this in like a legit game without using any money is really stressful. Oh, we need you go yo. We need to like what? Get some villages and stuff down. We need
Dude,
to, like...
I'm trying to look up at Banana Central Stacks and no one answers the question, man. Whatever.
Whatever. Well. Okay, so he's got the village. Okay. And you guys know we're about to put down the Brewmaster.
Right, so you put a new village down? I was like, wait, isn't that my village? How come I can't upgrade it?
Yeah. All right, so there's this guy, and now we also want to put down another bomb shooter. You guys know what happens, okay?
Okay.
All right, and now
so
all the way up.
So we're on True Sun God, or sorry, Vengeful Sun God first, then God Boost, right?
Yes.
Okay, you want my money?
Of course I want your money. This is a rock. You have so much money. Okay, so there's magic, there's primary, we need military, and then we need, I mean, it's
wait,
pretty.
Wait, did you get 50K military?
Yeah, I got 50K military. I got the Tsar Bomb.
Oh, is that 50K?
Yeah, well, yeah, because, look, the Tsar Bomb is...
It's only 34.
But all the upgrades towards it isn't. $215, $380, that's 1,000.
No,
this upgrade's
right.
15,000,
so,
guys.
No, just the Tsar Bomba all the way through that path is already over 50K, you're right.
Yeah, it's not the final upgrade, it's total.
Total
value.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it was final, so I was like, oh, yeah.
Oh, the way you know is if there's two specters. Well, there's two specters flying around, so we got it. So that works.
Yo, that's true, bro. That's true.
Yeah. Okay, and we almost have 7,000 live viewers, guys. If
no,
you guys are enjoying, make
kidding,
sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you happen to be new. Head in the description. Check out Elon. He just made his own balloons channel. I highly recommend you guys check it out. If you're enjoying this content, you'll love
daily,
his content
bro.
As well. Daily. Daily balloons content.
Dude, that's litty, dude. 7K?
Dude, I also do daily balloons as well, guys. So make sure to subscribe and just check. Guys, Join the
just
fam.
Just have a good time,
just
everybody.
Have a good time, you know?
I hope you guys have a great time.
Guys, make sure to go get a bowl of cereal, get yourself whatever your favorite snack is, and come back because we're going to be here a while, guys, and I'd love for you guys to be here as well. Don't worry,
dude,
guys.
What's your favorite bowl of cereal, man?
My favorite bowl of cereal? Okay.
Yeah.
It's, I think it's called Crave. It's basically
oh, I know what you mean. It was those commercials where they were, like, alive and had faces and they were, like, eating each other.
Yes, that is basically those. Yeah, that's the one.
Dude, I'll never forget those commercials.
Honestly, that cereal is so good. That cereal is delicious, guys.
It seems super sugary, though, isn't it?
It's so sweet. It's so sugary. It's like a dessert. And if my healthy cereal that I like is called Life. That's so good.
Dude, sometimes you got to just get a little life in you in the morning.
Yeah, just a little life is all you got to get, okay? Okay, so let's see.
So... Do you? Oh, right. We're still trying to get the Vengeful Sun God. You want me to put down the other super monkeys down at the bottom?
I don't think that'll work because it absorbs the super monkeys, and I don't know if it can absorb your super monkeys. So we're not going. I don't want to mess with it. I'm not going to tell
you. Okay, all right. So we're playing it safe, and you're just going to play some just in case if it doesn't absorb mine.
Yes. So, okay. Can you send me all your money?
Jeez, dude.
Yeah. Okay. So there's the anti-balloon gunner, and then we need to get Legend of the Night. So, Legend of the Night costs $259,000. We're so poor. Guys, it's almost round 100, and we still don't have it.
Dude, this is rough. Dude. I mean, we're still not
so
really
rough.
Falling behind, but this is going to be rough, man.
Yeah, this is not what I was hoping for. But you know what? I guess it's working, so I'm not going to complain. It's going pretty well for us.
Okay, well, yeah, I mean, either way, I'm getting some mad... I'm already at 50K again, dude.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm getting Banana Central.
B-A-D, B-A-D.
Here comes the B-A-D. Oh, we're fine.
Oh, you got Banana Central?
I just decided, like, why not?
I don't
not?
Think it stacks, dude.
But why not just get it,
oh,
right?
Yeah, YOLO, just for safety's sake.
All right, so there we go. We defeated the first bad balloon with ease. But we're running out of time. We're no joke. We're starting to run out of time. Yo.
I know. What round do you think we need to be God boosted on Eventful Sun God?
I know. Like, we're doing this wrong. We're doing things out of order.
What do you mean? What?
We need to ultra boost. That's ultra boost is like.
Oh my gosh! I totally forgot the engineer monkey, dude.
Dude, your job. I need you to ultra boost.
Okay. Where do you want me to place him? Like, where out of the way should I put him?
No. Put him in the range of. Wait, no. I'll ultra boost because I want him to absorb it.
Oh, okay.
So I'll put him down. Okay. Ultra boost. There we go. Boom! Ultra boost. I'm also going to put down a robot so that we can just always ultra boost. Yeah.
All right.
And then,
wait, where'd you go? Oh, right there.
Yeah. Okay, so boom. Ultra boosting. Okay.
Dude, DDT's coming in.
And now, but now he's being ultra boosted, so it's working well, guys. Okay.
PT.
Yeah, I don't know if it's making more money, but you know what? It's worth a shot. One thing that I noticed is I looked over at your banana farms and you've made way more money than I have. So what I'm thinking is maybe it just says I'm getting the effect, but maybe like I'm not actually getting it.
I think you are getting the effect because I made more money just because I upgraded these guys way faster than you.
No, that's true. We'll see. I mean, it might have, but either way, the banana farm.
Like 35k ahead of you, and that makes sense because I upgraded them way more.
No, like look sooner. Yeah. Your banana farmer has gained $400,000 more than me.
Yeah, but you literally had a bank for like.
Right.
Up
I know.
40.
I know. Oh my gosh, this is.
But I don't know. I still don't think banana. I don't think banana central stacks, but I do think that mine does affect yours. I don't think that's a bug. I think it was affecting.
We'll see.
It.
Either way.
Either way, you got it now, so who cares?
Yeah, he's getting ultra boosted. Let's go ahead and I guess. I have no idea where to put that open. We'll deal with that later, guys. Okay,
here's
we're gonna...
some more cash, man. Do whatever you want with it. Go ahead, man.
I need more.
What do you mean
and
you
boom.
Need more, man?
Legend of the Night. Okay. Okay, so we got Anti-Balloon Gunner. We have Legend of the Night. Now all we need is $540,000, and then we're going to need the military upgrade as well. So let me check. So there's our support. There's our primary. There's our magic. We just need military now, and we have
those
two.
Why do I have this weird feeling we're missing something?
Well, okay, so we're gonna need to get the submarine, and then we're gonna be good. Oh, thank you so much. Is that Captain Blastum? Please tell me that's Vale. I think that's Vale.
That's Vale.
Vale. Dude, thank you so much for the kind words, Vale. Yeah, and we're about to 9 more viewers for 7,000 live viewers. Thank you, everyone, for coming out. You guys are awesome. I thought you were Vale. Thanks for tuning in, guys. How are we doing? Has any other thing popped any things? No, we have nothing popped anything else. Good.
Dude, we haven't even taken any damage either, just for the record.
Yeah, this nothing's gotten by. No. Wait. That one camo balloon in the very beginning got by. But it hit the spikes.
Wait, why did we get our health back? Oh, it hit the spikes.
Well, you have to remember, we have a shield, right? Yeah, if anything that gets that, we have the 25 shield, and then we gain 5 shield every round.
Okay, well, I mean, either way, we haven't taken any damage, for the record.
Okay, so now we just have to save up to just a casual. We need $600,000.
Do we need to ultra boost him 10 times before we get True Sun God? Or
no.
Like, does it go away when you upgrade him?
It does not. It stays. Okay. So that's why I want to ultra boost him now. So we just get it over.
It stays, and then we don't need to worry about it.
Now we don't have.
And then we ultra boost the support or the God boosted thing, right?
Yeah. No, we're gonna have. So we're gonna have both. We're gonna have two ultra boosts, and we're gonna have them in sync, constantly boosting him. With,
dude.
Yeah, no, it's going to be crazy. Eventually, what we're going to want to do is we're going to get the monkey village that absorbs all the farms so we can clear up space.
Okay.
And then we can we're going to sell our monkey farmers and put them right there and then just absorb it and just be done with it.
Should we upgrade the monkey village all the way?
No, it doesn't matter. Because it's going to get absorbed anyway, so there's no point just wasting money on it, right?
Well, oh, yeah, you're right, because it only absorbed, like, 50k, so I guess.
Yeah, and since our engineer's a support tower, doesn't matter. Oh, we just froze for a second here.
Dude, that was so loud.
What just happened?
Oh, I don't know. That was synced up.
Yeah,
that was
satisfying, but also very strange. Okay. Let's see. This Super Monkey's almost popped. Is that 1 million or 10 million? I think that's 10 million balloons.
That's
10 million.
A million, not. Oh, yeah, that'll be 10 million in a sec, yeah. Yeah. Wow, that's insane, dude.
Wait, is that? That's 10 million. Wow, guys, 10 million pops, guys. You know what I just realized? We're probably gonna pop a billion balloons. A billion balloons, everybody. I can't believe it. If that actually happens, that'll be insane. Oh no! Our engineer monkeys popped 25 balloons!
Oh no, dude!
It's the end of the world! We have to start over. He popped 25 balloons.
Let's restart. We're at round 110.
Yeah.
Nope.
Let's just restart. Start from the beginning, guys.
From the very beginning.
It is so difficult to make money. How in the world are we going to make the 500,000?
Why does it feel like we were making more money the last
because
time?
We're playing
on
easy.
Because we were on easy. Oh,
yeah, that's why. Yeah,
why
yeah.
Do you want to make it so difficult on ourselves?
Yeah, we still need the 50k military, guys. Don't worry. I remember we do need military. I'm waiting on that. The reason I don't want to I'm not putting military down now because we have to wait a while to get the True Sun God, and I don't want to fully upgrade a military tower going around because military pops things like no matter where it is. and I want to put a plane down.
That is true, yeah.
And I don't want the plane just, because the plane's easily going to get like a million pops by the time
we already
have the money.
Did that. Wait, didn't we already do that? Oh, you're doing it again.
We have to do it again. So in order to get a Vengeful Sun God Temple, you have to first, you put in for the first Sun Temple. You
need 50K of everything.
No.
Or of every group.
Except Support Tower. You don't want the, you don't need Support Tower. And then the last one, you need everything. Plus the two towers on the outside. Plus you also need to make sure that you have the upgrade, the talent point as well.
Dude, this just costs so much money, bro.
It's so expensive.
I guess we're slowly entering the chill zone. Once we get the Vengeful Sun God and God boost them, that's gonna be chill zone.
Then we're chill. Like once we get there, we can all just sit back, relax, and just hang out. Wait, no way. It's already at 12 million pops.
Wait, but we just checked and it was at like 9, dude.
Million,
it's almost at 13.
Dude, we're popping so many balloons so fast.
Okay.
This is insanity.
How much more money do you need to get the next thing?
200,000.
Okay. Well, I've got $0, so does that help?
Yes, thank you. Another bad balloon. No problem. Uh-oh. All right, just, I'm gonna, let's see how, let's do double speed. Go.
We're fine. The AD, dude.
We're fine. The double attack speed.
Oh,
really
yeah, it was over.
Okay. Every once in a while, we gotta make sure we just use that double attack speed, just
dude,
to make sure we stay safe.
As long as we know that we can pop a BAD on the first row still, we're good.
We don't really have much to worry about. So, it's around 112, and we're having a little bit of troubles, but we're not even halfway there to being, like, overpowered, right?
I know, wait, you haven't even fully ultra boosted the temple yet.
Sam just says, if you get more live viewers than the number of pops this Vengeful Sun God has, will you sing the duck song? Absolutely.
Wait, the number of pops, bro?
Yeah,
that's like 10 million, bro.
15 million live viewers, guys. Come on.
All right, bro. That's all it takes. That's all it takes, man.
15, I mean, sure. That's super easy, right?
Dude, did you stop ultra boosting the temple?
No.
It's not.
What is he ultra boosting something else now?
Yeah, I don't know. He's not doing it on the temple, though.
What is he? He was like automatic. He just went crazy. I wonder what he's ultra boosting.
It might have been when that bug happened and everything happened at once.
Yeah, and then you're right. That's probably
what
happened.
Either way, I'm glad I got that.
Thank you for catching that. Okay.
Dude, I got you, man. I got you.
Only $100,000 to get the true Sun God Temple, but we need that on top of another, like, 60,000. So, yeah, that's going to be pricey.
Ryan, you know, I think this calls for a group hug, dude.
A group hug? Okay,
yeah,
how are we doing?
Hug. I think we all need a group hug.
Okay, I agree. Are you just like hugging the camera now? I don't know what's going
on. No. We need, you know, like that main character from Despicable Me, his name is Gru?
Yeah.
And then we just need to get a pug and then name him Gru. We just need a group hug. Come on, man. If people aren't subscribing and liking after that, dude.
Dude, all right. How much money do you have? Give me all of it.
But I
please.
Don't want... Okay.
Please. Okay.
There you go, dude.
All right, so I can get the True Sun God Temple, but we're not there yet. We still need a little bit more money, guys.
Dude, I'm lagging now, man. We've gotten to the point where I'm going to be lagging, guys. I'm sorry.
Dude, just chill out, okay?
How can I chill
out? We're almost at 20 million pops. What is happening right now?
Like Zoinks, Scoop.
Oh, Zoinks. Okay. We just gotta keep doing our thing, guys. Okay. Alrighty. You got $20,000. Still not enough.
I got literally nothing, bro. I'm broke.
Still
I'm a broke
enough.
Boy.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna put the plane down, guys.
I'm gonna finish drinking my pee.
That's in range. That is good. Okay.
That's some good tea.
I can still upgrade this, right? So that's 15,000 and then that's 34,000. Okay, which one's more expensive? Center path?
Oh, is he not lagging? Oh, perfect. Thank
Lots
God.
Okay.
Alright, dude, what's the plan, dude?
Are you ready?
Run me down.
Are you ready for the True Sun God Temple?
Oh, you better do it? Okay, do it. Hit
Yo,
it.
I, you know what? No. Guys, I'm gonna put on some crazy dubstep music. So, like, beat drops and it happens.
Okay, hang on. I'll do it too. I already got this pulled up.
Dude, it's gonna be a very strange timing, but we're just gonna go with it, okay?
Dude, we'll do what we gotta do.
We gotta do, alright, is this it? I think this
I'm
is
about
it.
To just guess which song. I had a song pulled up. I'm
it's not
the,
you,
again.
Okay. All right, you guys ready? Let's do this. I played the music. All right, let's do this, guys. All right, come on.
Here we go. Come on,
please, Vento. Wait, all the balloons are getting by. Yo, we lost.
What?
Dude, because we upgraded. Nah, that does not count whatsoever.
Dude, that doesn't count whatsoever.
That's such garbo. That's just cheating.
That's not. Okay, the momentum didn't die. Check it out. And we just got the Vengeful Sun.
Dude, what? That's crazy. Yo, what's going on?
All right, everybody.
Dude, that was crazy. We didn't lose at all. Here we are still going strong with the Vengeful Sun God Temple.
Look at that.
Dude, so there we go.
You know what we should have done? We should have turned auto start off and just waited for a middle round.
Dude, I have no... But I wasn't expecting it to just stop shooting and not work.
That's never happened, man.
Dude, this never happened. Because normally we're good to go. Okay. All right. So now we got to start working more on the buffs. Okay. Can I just put this guy on top of him? Okay.
Lay on the true sun god.
Okay.
The
so now we got to get you your tower.
Okay. Yep. Yeah. I'm just going to go ahead and go back to the other music because that was definitely not...
Dude, that was so anticlimactic. I'm glad you guys appreciate that, though.
I know, right?
Everyone seems to be good sports about it, because that could have been horribly, horribly wrong.
I know, so. Literally, like, that's so... We got played dirty there, dude.
Guys, we got handed the Uno reverse card, and we just lost.
I'm going to place down a super monkey at the bottom, yeah?
Yeah, okay, make sure you put him on the second, like...
What?
He goes, like right there.
Okay.
Very important. Right. Yeah, very important.
A little lower, right? Barely lower, like a foot lower.
Yeah, monkey standards. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, you can do it because we can always increase his range. Worst case scenario.
All right, perfect.
We'll make that work. Okay.
All right, dude.
So I'm giving you all the money because you have to make it. You have to make the support temple.
Okay. So let's see here. Should I upgrade the super monkey first? Right before?
Yeah, you can get him put him to the sun avatar.
Okay.
Okay.
So let's get the sun avatar.
So all right, sun avatar. All you need is $50,000 in support towers. Keep in mind that it's gonna absorb our. Wait. Before you do this,
what?
Let me do this. Let.
What?
Just,
what's up?
Send me like $50,000.
$50K. Okay. Where's my mouse? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I'll send all the money that back that I don't use. But I want to do this. With that.
Here you go.
So you
put a village. Oh, yo.
Okay, there we go.
Should I do that? I should probably do that, huh?
Yeah, because I don't want this guy to absorb all of our stuff.
Yeah,
right?
No, that's a good call. I'm gonna go ahead and do that too.
Oh, I have to put down another monkey farmer. Wait.
Yeah, you need another monkey farmer now.
Dude.
What?
You put put a monkey farmer down like right in front of the Ventral Sun God Temple or like below it. Look at his range. His range is almost global.
Dude,
that's so good. Okay.
That's insane. I mean, we don't really need that anyways, but
that's so extra.
I know. All right.
Okay.
Okay. So now that we got all these farms out of the way and it's super satisfying.
30 million
let's bucks. Get. So should I put an engineer monkey down or what? Like, what do you want me to do for the whole support thing here?
Whatever works. Well, basically, you want like something that's like $50,000, right?
So I guess I'm. We're also
Homeland Defense
art,
works.
So.
If you upgrade all the way to Homeland Defense, that's fine.
Okay, because I was going to say the Carpet of Spikes is 45K, so just getting to that.
Yeah, you could also do Carpet of Spikes. I would just do Homeland Defense, I think.
All right, let's just do a village there. Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. Oh yeah, Oban. We'll put down Oban. Don't worry, guys. We're going
to... I should put the village out of range of the Vengeful Sun God, right? It doesn't matter.
Okay.
There we go.
The only thing we need to make sure that it does not happen is that you absorb the Vengeful Sun God Temple.
No, there's no way. I don't think we will.
Yeah, you're not even close. So you can...
Okay.
So
Sun Temple now, right?
Yep.
Sun Temple, let's do it!
All right, perfect.
Ooh-wee. All
right, so...
It's just out of range, right? So now I'm just going to increase super range?
No! We need to get the true Sun God Temple.
Oh, dude, you're right. Okay, my bad.
Don't scare me like that.
Cash dog.
Here, I'll send you all my money.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, I got you. I'm trying to give you as much money as I can because that could have been really bad, everybody. Holy cow. Don't worry, guys.
I was waiting for your response, dude.
So I want to put down Oban. I put down all these towers, but you have to keep this in mind, guys. The alchemist increases the range of everything, right? So if I put an alchemist here, The Ventral Sun God is going to increase the range of the Alchemist, and then the Alchemist is going to affect this Super Monkey, and then this Super Monkey's range is going to go all the way up and affect this Super Monkey, and then it's going to absorb him when we do it. So if I put these, basically, if I put down the Alchemist, I lose the true Sun God Temple, so we can't do that yet.
So don't put Obin down.
Yeah, I can't put any support towers down yet, okay? So that's why I can't. I want to do it, guys, but we can't do that yet. But it is in the plan.
All right, so well, I'm waiting for the true Sun God, but that's it. I mean, right after that, then we're in business, bro. We did this so late in the game, bro. We're at round 125.
I can't believe it. It's taken us so long to get here, but I'm honestly really glad. I'm really glad that we did this.
Yeah, no, I'm glad. I'm glad we got there. I'm a little upset that because of the Vengeful Sun God upgrading, it literally missed balloons. It's so outrageous.
Oh yeah, that was really annoying. One of the things that's kind of annoying is I wish that they put these sun avatars like up, because these sun avatars can't do anything. These little tiny guys, they're like worthless.
Oh yeah, they're like so out of range, man. They got nothing.
Really?
Oh, but you know what?
The last level.
Yeah, I was gonna say, once we do God Boost and all that, they should be able to reach.
Yeah, dude, will the Brewmaster just put them all on them and be like, yo, here you go? Like, will they all be buffed? That would be crazy.
I'm very curious to see, dude. Yo, send me all your cash. I'm almost there, dude.
Okay. You are. You're very close.
I don't add anything, right? Am I going straight to True Sun God, or do I add?
You need another $50,000 in support.
Okay. So this time I'll put the spike factory since I already did the build.
Yo, we should.
What's up, dog?
I'm selling this so he doesn't have that. Okay.
What'd you just sell?
I sold the village that's up top because I don't want him to absorb your monkey farm or both of our monkey farms.
Oh,
right.
Because
that's a big L. So if that's the case,
all of this.
You don't want to. I would just do an engineer. Do a.
All right.
What engineer? Do an XXL trap engineer.
Okay, let's go ahead and do that. XXL trap engineer.
Yeah.
All right. That's that. Perfect. All right. You want me to do it right now?
Yeah, go for it.
Let's get this bread, gamers!
And boom. Okay,
hey.
Now we can do everything. Now we can just put down things willy-nilly without a problem. So I want you to...
Oh, wait. Now I should do super range, right?
No. Don't do any range yet. No range.
Still not?
No, we don't know if we need it. We might not need it.
Oh, okay.
We only need the range to hit this guy, right? So now if we put down this village... Oh my gosh, dude, look at the buffs. This village has normal Sun God, true Sun God, and vengeful Sun God buff.
Where's the village at? Oh, I didn't even see it. Oh, dude, it's already so over, like it's so overpowered. You haven't even done anything to it.
Dude, oh my goodness. Okay, so bigger radius, jungle drums, and then homeland defense. All right, so there's that. And we're also gonna want ourselves a brewmaster. So here's the brewmaster. Look at all the effects that this brewmaster has on him.
Where's the brewmaster? I don't even see it.
It's right in front of the true sun god temple. You have to like click like the true sun god temple is like in between his eyes.
I clicked right through. Okay, yeah. Wow, he's like perfectly hidden.
Yeah. I'm gonna put faster throwing on this guy. Okay. There we go.
Dude, these buffs are already getting so stacked and insane. This is so nutty.
Yeah. So does this guy have? This guy does not have the range yet, and he has the village. But he's really close.
We're almost there. We're literally almost there.
I think... Oh, okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put down Obin now.
Oh, right. Okay. So finally put down Obin after...
So here's Obin. Obin can still... the problem is I'm going to sell Obin. I don't want Obin to be able to hit anything.
Oh, yeah. Because then he'll just pop a bunch of balloons, dude.
Yeah, that's
I don't think I've ever seen Obin in act. Oh, yeah, no.
He's kind of a support tower, but okay. So we're going to upgrade him to level 11. And now he has the Obin effect. Look at his range and the true sun god. Obin is in the range, it boosted him just enough.
Dude.
So there we go, guys.
All right, so we didn't even need super range.
Okay, now what we can start working on is I'm going to put down a submarine.
Obin all the way, huh?
And we also need to get two ultra boosted monkeys.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just get an engineer monkey down, start getting ultra boost. I'll put him in like the very far corner though, so he doesn't pop anything.
Don't put him in the corner because the balloons run down the side. So you wanna put him right beneath the
Oh, you're right, temple. Yeah. So I'll put him right below the support.
I'll put mine down there too. But I want
Here, I'll put mine to the left so you can put yours to the right of it right there.
How satisfying, thank you, friend. Yeah, all right, there we go, Energizer. So now all cooldowns reduced by 20%.
All right, dude, I got Ultra Boost. Let me get a Tech Bot down, and then we'll start Ultra Boosting.
Dude, Oh, my Tech Bot somehow, like, just vanished.
What?
I don't know. He's just gone now.
Oh, maybe he's
getting dude, by Ultra one. Boost only costs 77,000 now because of how cheap. That removed, like...
I didn't even pay attention to it, bro. I just clicked the button.
Everything's so much cheaper now. Okay, there we
okay,
go.
Okay, well...
Okay. So, as soon as you Ultra Boost him... We need to time the thing properly.
You
got
time.
Right?
You're right.
So you ultra boost him now.
We're ultra boosting the supporter, right?
No. The main one.
But he's already ultra boosted.
But
oh, right. Because we're just trying to get the effect over and over again.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. So I'm gonna count down on go, and that's when I use it, okay?
Okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
And then I'm just gonna hook up the tech bot now.
So, wait, when you're
cooled...
I'll
tell you when it's
halfway. Tell me when your cooldown's halfway.
I'll tell you when it's halfway. I'm going to... on go, okay? You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Got it. Little laggy.
It was a little delayed. Yeah, it was a little laggy. It started, like, a little past, but I think it should still...
It'll be more than fine. I mean, it's about as close as we're going to get it.
Don't tech bot, by the way.
Yeah, my tech bot is linked to it.
Okay.
Now I just have another tech bot. Look at how many Vengeful Sun avatars there are. They're everywhere.
Yo, dude, oh my god.
What's happening?
Screen, bro, I can't even find my cursor. Oh, there it is.
All right, how many pops does he have? He almost has, is that 100 million pops? I think that's 100 million pops. What is happening right now?
That's 100 or 88 million, yeah.
What? I have no idea what is going on right now. This is absolutely
so
crazy,
nutty, bro.
Guys.
It's literally insane.
Guys, if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing, hitting that like button, and go in the description down below. Make sure to check out Saber as well. He's also streaming, guys. Type 1 in chat if you pulled up his stream so you can see his reaction to all crazy.
Let's see those
well.
Ones, y'all. Let's see
Yo,
those
I'm going to type 1 in chat. Dude, I'm in chat.
Dude,
what's
I'll
up?
Type 1 in chat. Let's go.
Dude, I'm... Okay. All right, how many... Oh, whoops. Okay.
I don't think I have your stream pulled up anymore.
How dare you?
I
trusted
man.
You. You were my friend. The sub doesn't do any damage. I mean, it's popped 84, but the reason it's popped 84 is because when I upgraded it to Energizer, it, like, sent some darts out because that's just...
Dude, there we go. I typed one in chat.
Dude, thanks, man. I appreciate that.
No problem, man.
Dude, you're a beautiful individual. Okay. There we go. All right, what is that? I don't get
that
anymore.
That.
What?
What?
Well, now, guys, this is the part... Wait, what else are we missing? Oh, we need to sync up the Monkey Village. Monkey villages. So the Monkey villages.
You're right.
Dude. So
we're already entering the chill zone though at this point because I mean we've got Vengeful Sun God Tower. It's God boost.
So what we need to do now is I need you to
What's up, bro? You want me to send you my 400?
Well,
grand?
I need you to put down your own village. Wait, is that your village or my village? That's my village.
What?
So you need to make your own village now.
Where do you want me to place it?
Doesn't matter. The effect's global, so it doesn't matter. You can put it anywhere.
Oh, yeah. It's global now. That's kind of funny. Okay, I'll just put them down in the bottom here. I'll put them right next to my other
Yo, that was a bad balloon that just showed up, and it just melted.
It already popped?
It literally melted.
Nah.
It already melted.
Dude, that's... All right. Well, I put a village down.
You put a village down? All right. Yeah, max it out.
For okay. What path? What do you
the top path. No, wait. The middle path. I'm sorry. Because we're going to sync it up so they're both always going.
Oh, okay. All right, which one do you want? Oh, do I need another tech bot then?
You're going to need another tech bot.
Okay, let me get the tech bot.
Yeah, and then tell me when it goes, and then I'll use it, and it should be able to go constantly. Like, literally nonstop just goes.
Okay. I'll count down when I use mine.
Okay, yeah. And then...
3, 2, 1, now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9, 10, 11. Linked. And now... Oh, it's still going? Why is it still going? Oh, that was a L.
Didn't you want to wait until halfway?
I did, but I thought 11 seconds would have been the
Oh,
halfway
no,
point.
Dude, you needed to, like, do twice as long.
Ooh, okay, that's fine.
Now it's halfway. Just now it got halfway.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, let's redo that one. That was an L.
You want to redo it? Okay.
Yeah, right. I'm going to redo it. Okay,
I'll just let you know when it uses it again. You ready?
Yeah, because I just unlinked mine, so...
Okay, here we go. 3... Hang on, I'm counting now. I'll just let you know when it's halfway.
Yeah, just let me know when it's halfway, then we can time it again.
It's about to use it right now.
Okay.
I'll let you know when it's on halfway.
What
again.
Is even happening right now? This is so
dude,
crazy.
It's literally like, dude, the plane.
All right,
well,
let
like
me know when
lagging.
It's halfway.
All right, yeah, I'll let you know. I'm paying attention.
Okay.
You gotta wait. Still doing it. It's taking a while. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
On 3, 2, 1, go.
Got it.
Perfect. Literally perfect.
All right, wait, so, Yeah, I got it. It's linked up now.
Oh, it's like lagging, dude.
All right, so now we got our Ultra Boost linked up. Everything's making money. We're good.
Dude, like, dude, literally, like, there's just so much on screen right now.
When balloons show up, guys, when balloons show up, it just becomes, like, crazy. Like, actually.
Oh, my
crazy.
Gosh, dude. It's such a mess.
This is
dude, we're
such
overclocking. They're not over. We're Ultra Boosting and Homeland Defensing at like, such synced moments. It's just, like, going crazy.
Yeah. And you know what I just realized?
What's up?
Wait. Where's my totem? Recharge the totem for an extra 20% attack speed. And now ready? I'm just going to... Okay. Just for the giggles.
All right.
Double attack speed.
Oh, dude. Okay, hang on, man. I'll be right back. Give me like 10 seconds. I'll be right back.
Dude. Okay, guys. Here's the question, though. What's going to happen? Is the game going to just crash because of how laggy this is? Or, like, are we going to lose? I don't see us losing. I don't think it's possible to lose right now, right? I don't know if it's possible to ever lose. Oh, I have... Oben is down. Where's Oben, guys? There's Oben. Oben Greenfoot. There he is. Max level. Look, he's even got the buffs. So we got the village. We got Ultra Boost. We got this. We got the True Sun God. We got the Permanent Brew. We got Oben. I don't know if there's any other buffs. All right, here's... That's the... It's like a swarm of bees. It's like piranhas. It's like they just, it's piranhas. All of a sudden they show their face and then just, okay. You know what's kind of crazy right now?
The fact that we have an accumulated $1 million already again?
No. Right now,
yeah.
The True Sun God Temple is not shooting.
Yeah, what do you mean it's not shooting? Oh my gosh, it's all just the missiles, bro!
It's not shooting.
Dude, it's not even doing anything itself.
Yeah.
Bro, we're gonna get so far. Dude, it's time to go chill, man. Guys, I'm about to lean back.
Dude, just lean back in the chair, and guys, this is... Fourth engineer should work, too. What do you mean, fourth?
Wait, what?
I don't know.
Did someone suggest that we do another engineer?
I have no idea. He just said use the Chinook. Why Chinook? What's the point?
Why
of a
Chinook?
Yeah, what's
I
the
guess
point
we could get more health and stuff.
We could do that.
Could, but it's not important.
Yeah,
I mean, honestly, in late rounds, like, if anything gets by, we lose anyways.
Yeah, we just instantly lose. So, Tootie, is this going to be on YouTube? I mean,
this is on YouTube right now, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that meant, like, afterwards.
Oh yeah, yes. This is gonna definitely go live afterwards. So, all right, what is even happening right now? This is insanity, guys.
Look at the sun avatars, dude.
There's so many of them. They have to be over 100 of them, and all of them have the buffs from Oben, the Dark Sun God Temple, and the True Sun God Temple. Okay.
That's so nutty, dude.
I just want to see like the balloons get by, just to get to the third level, just so these guys, these sun avatars, can just go ham.
This is literally, like, there's no way we're going to lose, bro.
The game crashes before we lose. There's 100% we can't lose here. The game
will
crash.
Will it actually crash?
The game will have to crash. Either one of us will lag out or something's going to crash before this ends.
Yeah. I think there's a higher chance that one of us lags.
Yeah.
And we just, probably me.
Yeah, there's no way that there's anything that's going to happen, right? Like, I don't know. We're already around 144, so, yeah. I don't even know. This is... Well, chat, how are you guys doing today?
Yeah, how are you guys doing? Well, now that we've actually gotten the Vengeful Sun God and we got boosted, what round do you think we're going to get at now?
Yeah.
Now that you guys see how overpowered
honestly,
we are.
Honestly, I'm kind of surprised that we're able to get this far. I was a little bit worried at the start of the game when we're at like round 40 and we didn't have the Super Monkey upgraded at all.
Dude, I know. We were talking right before we started the stream and we were like, you know what, man? Is it a good idea to start on hard? It's probably going to make it even harder, but we did it, dude.
I mean, but that's the thing. If we made it too difficult, right? Like, if we made it that crazy, or if we if we put it on easy, we would have never lost, guaranteed.
Yeah, because then the balloons will literally they're so much slower. We just pop them, dude. Like, it's not even that hard.
All right. Oh, my gosh. That's what happened when he shoots, guys. That's what happens when he shoots.
Was that a BAD?
Yeah, that was a BAD.
Dude, I saw like just the tip of it, bro. I didn't even see like half of it.
Yeah, no, literally it pops out. It's like, hello. And then we're like, goodbye. Use Dark Adora. Well, if we use Dark Adora, that would completely defeat the purpose of this challenge. The purpose of this challenge is for this guy to be the only thing that pops.
Yeah, literally just the Vengeful Sun God. I don't think anything else has really popped many balloons.
The only thing is this monkey sub that's popped 84 balloons.
the monkey sub is pop balloons?
84 balloons.
How is that even possible, dude? It's not even within range.
Because when I was upgrading it, you have to get advanced intel.
Oh, you got the...
And so even if you upgrade it super fast, like, it just sends out, like, three darts.
It'll pop. Yeah,
and, like, those three darts are going to pop some balloons. And this is what's going to happen, unless we stop the game.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
No. Okay, we're okay.
Those, like, some of these effects are so cool. Like, the hue-changing blobs that it shoots at him are
so cool.
Dude,
yeah, that giant... Oh, my, those, like, plasma balls.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Those are so satisfying.
Oh, my gosh, guys, what have we done? This has gone so laggy. You know what? I'm not complaining, though. This is hilarious, okay? This has just become absolutely nutty. Berserker Brew. Guys, we have Berserker Brew. It's right here. There he is. You guys can see these are all the buffs on it. If we're missing any buffs, let us know. But there's nothing else. There's no other buffs that we can put on this tower to make him stronger. This is the strongest that it can get. There's no way to make him stronger that I know of. We could normal overclock him. I mean, we could, but that requires work, you know?
Of course.
I mean, yeah. But the thing is, we can't automate that, and we just have to constantly do it. And that's not something I feel like doing right now. You guys know what I'm... You picking up what I'm putting down, guys?
Dude, I always pick up what you put down, man.
Yeah.
I'm literally lagging so hard now.
Dude, because there's so many projectiles.
Dude, yeah. No, but like, even my stream is getting like laggy because of like what
dude,
I'm trying
yeah,
to do.
Dude, yeah, the bitrate is just going down.
Yeah, dude.
We've gone from 7,500 to 500. We've lost 2,000 live viewers already because people are just like, I can't do this anymore. You know what? I respect that. I understand that.
Respectable, but to those that want to stick through and actually see how far we get, thank you, because you guys are the true homies.
You guys are the true believers, the true friends. You guys are scientists. You guys are scientists because we're studying to see how far we can truly get. We're pushing this game to the limits, to the max. So thanks for staying with us.
Dude, we're literally trying. This is it, man. We are representing the future of humanity right now.
We're basically like Lewis and Clark, okay? You can be Clark.
No, wait, I don't want to be Clark.
All right, I'll be Clark. Clark's awesome.
No, wait, which one's the cool one?
They're both awesome. Lewis and Clark are super awesome.
Which one was the one? Wait, hang on. One of them was, like, super in charge of the maps. Which one was that?
Oh, it's been so long since I've read the books.
I want to be the one in charge of the maps, whoever that was.
You can be that person. That sounds good.
Okay, cool, dude. Cool.
Okay. Anyways, dude, the Lewis and Clark, like, there is a book.
Okay.
The book is literally called Seaman, and that was the dog that accompanied Lewis and Clark on the expedition.
And it was a book about just the dog?
And it's not about just the dog, but it's the whole story of like the Lewis and Clark expedition, and it's a true story, and it's like their journal. And it's one of the best books I've ever read. I highly recommend people.
Cool, man.
It's really interesting. It's really awesome.
Yeah, it sounds really cool.
Yeah. Alrighty. Let's go. We're doing great work so far. Elon, look at how many pops our super monkey has.
Let's check. Oh my, is that 229?
I think that's 230 million.
So that's 230
We're
million
quarter,
balloons.
Quarter pop. Of the way to a billion balloons pop. Quarter of the
Guys,
way.
Guys, we are most likely going to get to a billion balloon pops.
A billion balloon pops. 1 billion balloon pops. I feel like that's like a title all in its own. Like 1 billion pops. Like that's crazy.
I feel like this just turned into a history lesson. Guys, let's talk about, I don't know. What?
Well, I mean, the thing is like, we've already gone this far, right? Like, I mean, there's nothing else to talk about balloons. Balloons come out, they die. That's it. That's the story right now, guys.
That's so true, dude. Literally like, there's nothing else we can't upgrade. We've actually gone as far as we can for the goal we've set.
Yeah. No. So now we just gotta see that. But that's the whole point of this video, is to see how far that this can take us, right? And honestly,
Ryan, I gotta ask you, man.
What?
What's your favorite food altogether?
Philly cheesesteak.
Philly? Wow. You said that with no hesitation.
Probably. Yeah. Philly cheesesteak or California burrito.
Dude, burritos are great, man.
So good.
I'd say as a whole, Mexican food is my favorite food.
Yeah. Wizards can't boost. Wizards cannot boost at all. primary training doesn't work because it's not a primary tower.
Oh, are you trying to figure out if there's any other boosts we can do?
Yeah, people are talking in chat about like what I should boost, but they're all wrong.
They're all wrong.
I'm trying to see God boost glue gun. That would be fun.
Dude, I've got 34 free dart monkeys, man.
Yeah, overclock is its own boost, but the fact that it's not automated, the whole point is to make this tower automated. If we have to manually...
Wait. It'll be automated if we get a tech box.
Doesn't work. Only on Ultra Boost does it work, because it's the bot.
Wait, but it's an ability. You're right. I tried another. Yeah, no, you're right. You
for some
can't
reason,
bot,
it doesn't
right.
work.
Maybe yeah. so you can't be super crazy.
You're right. Okay. It is possible to buff him a little bit more if Elon had Pat Fusty as a hero and put Pat Fusty down. But
I should have thought about that, actually. Yeah. I literally had him, and I just switched back to Quincy.
Of course you did.
I just switched it, dude.
Tisk. Right. I believed in you, and that's just not what... Oh, my gosh. We're lagging so bad.
Oh, bro. Uh-oh. Is this it, gamers?
Nope. It's still going, guys. We're getting to the bottom of this, okay? I'm telling you, 100% either one of us is going to disconnect or something's going to happen.
Dude, we got to at least get 1 billion balloon pops. That's my goal. That's my goal, dude.
We're almost at 300 million. I want to get past round 200, and I want to get 1 billion balloon pops. I want, like, the furthest round you and I to have ever gotten to be in this game. And be like, we can look back
you
and be
what?
Like,
I'm down.
That's what we've done. Like, that's what we've accomplished right now.
I mean, my best round is 201. So, I mean, we need 201.
Did you lose? You lost on 201, didn't you?
No, I think I literally just quit out because I was super hungry. Remember that one stream? I was just so hungry. I was like, you know what, man? I got to go eat.
I'm over it. Yeah, I'm over it. That's just how it goes. Okay. Dude, so far, this is going wonderful.
What if you put an energizing totem on the support tower? Does that even do anything?
An energizing totem on the support tower? No, I don't think so.
It won't do anything, right?
No.
We're just boosting, and that doesn't speed up boosts or anything.
No, it doesn't.
Alright. Okay.
I just sent you a picture. Okay. Let's go. Keep boost. There's so many sun avatars. Yo, the sun avatars finally pop some!
Dude, that's amazing, bro.
Dude, 10,000. Look at the sun avatars. They like turned around and popping in the top left corner or the left corner.
It's so laggy. Oh my God, where is it? Oh yeah, 24,000 on this guy.
Dude, he's doing it, guys.
They're so stacked on each other right now, bro. They're literally so cramped.
I love you too. Thank you, everyone. All right. I'm gonna give me a second. I'm gonna do my best to shout out as many people in chat as possible. I'll be right back.
Dude, I'll do that too. Let's do it.
Okay. Thank you so much for Artist, Junior, George, Young Yu. Thank you, TX. Thank you, Leighton, The Boy, Joseph, Dodie, Sean, Kevin, Carson, Games, Junior, N Gaming, Fatal Pony, Salem Wildfire, Josh, Kevin Chow, Carson Beeler, thank you, Joshua, Loa, Nola, Ian, Paul Wrigley, Apis Me, yo, what's up, Zach, Rachel D, thank you so much. Pizza 112, thank you so much. Professor Ugly Llama, that's an awesome name. Penguin or Pingu? Pingu, thank you so much for coming out. Baka versus Gaming, I appreciate you as well. Thank you for being moderator as always. Fallen Lord, hi. Omega, what's up everyone? Joshua, thank you everyone for coming out to stream. And thanks for being the OGs for sticking around. I know 3,000 people have already left, but you guys stayed because you guys want to see how this ends. And I appreciate you guys. Thank you for staying, all of you. James, YouTuber Gaming, Cool Ethilo, Bun Plays, thank you so much. Everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. You guys are amazing. I love all of you. How's everyone doing today? Kevin, D-Dog, what's up? Gordon, thank you everyone. You guys are all beautiful.
Ryan?
Hi!
Hey, what's up, dude?
How's it going, my guy?
Dude, it's going great, man.
350 million. You know, wait, I know what I want to do. I want to go to, I know what I want to do. I'm going to take this. Okay. I'm going to send it to Sam. Not the Sam you guys know. I'm going to send this to one of the creators of balloons. And I'm going to see. I'm sending them the live stream and just say. I just sent them the link to the live stream and I went, we broke your game. Sorry.
Oh, we broke your game. Sorry.
He's probably gonna look at it and be like, oh no. What if all of a sudden he says you've been banned and we just get like kicked
off? That'd be so funny. Dude, if this game literally just shuts off as soon as he sees that, he's like, you guys can't break any records. Don't do it.
Don't do it. You guys, yeah.
No, they seem like super nice people. They probably want us to see how far we can get.
Dude, Sam is one of the nicest people I've ever met. Both my editor and like Sam.
Both
Sam. I think he's the community manager for Ninja Kiwi. I could be wrong with that. Don't quote me on that. But he's always been one of the nicest people ever. I'm trying to get him into joining us for a video one day. That'd be so much
fun. Really?
He's just such a chill guy. He actually runs the Ninja Kiwi YouTube channel, which, by the way, if you guys are a fan of Blooms, go check out the Ninja Kiwi YouTube channel. That's where you guys can see all the updates and stuff. And the person who does that channel, who always talks, that's Sam.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Well, now I know who Sam is, bro.
Yeah, Sam's seems the like guy, cool who, guy who gave us the pictures for thumbnails and stuff.
Oh, that's so nice, man.
Yeah, he's just...
And I definitely love Sam, man.
He's such a nice guy. Like, he's just chill. Oh, no, waiting for players. Oh, no, don't do this to me.
No, dude, it's so laggy, man.
Dude, I don't know why we're doing this.
No, we can do this, man.
I also want to... I'm blaming chat for this because I told him if we got 10,000 likes on this
Sun God Temple,
and we got like 15,000 likes, so they had to see this.
So, oh, man.
It's okay. I still love all of you.
Gotta do what you gotta do, man. All right? You know, they showed the support.
They did. They showed the support. They showed the love. And you know what? We gotta back them up for it, okay? Hey, Amon!
You're right.
This cape is amazing. I don't know if you guys saw it. Here, I'm gonna take it off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're wearing a cape, right?
I'm wearing my cape. Melanie actually has to make this, but it literally
is that. That's very kind, dude.
It's so cool.
Oh, yeah, it's like red. It's literally like a Superman cape.
Yeah. Oh, you can't see the T because it's like green.
Oh, it's green screen.
Yellow, so I don't know why. I think my green screen's just really strong because I don't have to put up that low.
Dude, so much lag. I know, man. Guys, we're at round 160. It's a given at that point.
Yeah,
I think
it's
past
like
round 120 is just all bad with lag.
All bad, dude. It's all bad. Yeah. No, it's crazy. Tell you what, guys, if we get 100,000 likes, I'll sing the duck song.
100,000?
Yeah, 100,000.
You got this, man. You got this.
Yeah. Oh, here, let's view on watch page. No, guys. I tell you what. Let's do something even better. Let's do something even better. I have an idea.
Sounds like you're scheming, dog.
Dude, I'm scheming, guys. You know what? Let's have some fun here, guys.
Okay.
If Elon's gets 1,500 likes, he'll sing the duck song.
No.
Yeah. 1,500
likes. 1,500
likes. So you have to go in the description, check him out. And go like a video. He only has 300 likes. So if you guys all do it right now, he'll sing the duck song on stream, okay?
If he gets to 1,500 likes and those people subscribe, then yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, you said you'll do it.
I don't even know. I've listened to it like once, bro.
Dude, I'll just send you the lyrics and then you just sing it. You just go ham, okay?
Alright, but it'll be a one-time thing, bro. You guys can't expect me to do it again and again.
You have to be saying
not
now.
Like you do with Ryan, bro.
That's what you expect now. Okay. Okay.
Dude, it's getting so laggy with all of these guys.
What are we doing? This is
on stream, okay?
If it gets to there we go. Rough.
Oh, we're already at 500 likes. Only 1,000 more.
Dude.
Only 1,000 more. Let's do it.
Dude, you guys got to 500 so fast. It's kind of worrying.
Oh, there we go. Keep hitting that like button, boys.
500.
He's going to sing it. He's going to sing it. Yo, boy. Guys, let's do it before round 170. Before round 170. Come on, we can do it.
Before round 170, huh?
Yeah.
We'll see. I mean, I guess each round is pretty long, so...
Yeah, oh my gosh, it's just like freezing constantly. This is so scary, guys. Yeah, you guys already are at 500, so you guys are already doing
fantastic. It's almost 600, bro.
Yeah. It's already.
Well, welcome, everybody. I hope you enjoy your stay nonetheless, whether we get to 1500 or not. Subscribe. Apple Daily.
Daily, dude. That's crazy.
This is nutty, dog.
We're at almost half a billion pops.
Dude, we have to get to a billion. We've gotten to half a billion. We've gotten from 100 million to half a billion to, like, pretty fast, bro. It didn't take that long.
1 billion pops.
Dude, we're already half a billion right here. Wait, hang on. We're about to get it. Dude, here we go. And It lagged right before it. Wait, come on.
Dude, we have
it? Dude, oh, that's it. That's half a billion. 1 billion. Dog.
Half a billion, guys.
It's 500 million pops right now, guys.
That's insane.
That's nutty, bro.
Like, that is how many boos, guys. That is an unfathomable number. Unfathomable.
Dude, that's 1/14th of the entire human population, bro.
Yeah, think about that. How crazy is that, guys? That's what I'm talking about, everybody. Almost 700 likes already, guys. Almost halfway there. Halfway. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. How's that? Okay, perfect. Oh, no. Look, a bad balloon's getting through. It froze.
What froze?
Oh, the game. It just froze.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that'll just keep up.
Yeah, it's just going to periodically
It'll keep happening, bro.
Yeah, it's just going to keep doing this thing. So,
it is. You know what, Ryan? I got to say, man, I was a little spooked, but we're at 700 likes, so I think we're, I think I'm solid. I think I'm gonna be able to avoid the duck song.
Chat, are you going to let him get away with this?
Dude,
are you
disappointed.
Are you going to let him get away with this, chat? I don't think you guys should let him, nah. Nah, not like this. I'm going over and like, I'm going to make sure I go over and like it right now.
Right, like. Dude, Ryan really wants me to sing with myself.
I was the 665th like, so.
Dude, I'm so proud of you, man. Oh, no, it's going back up again, dude. It's
almost
over
boy,
now.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
All right, we'll see where it goes, man. We'll see where it goes.
Almost 600 million. We're getting there.
I do agree, though, that we both have to beat my old record, because I guess that's like you don't even have as good of a record as me from how far we can get. So we both have to get a new best together,
yeah,
right?
For
now.
For sure, absolutely.
Yeah,
yeah, I
yeah.
Mean,
we
we're
have
just
to.
Chilling, right?
We're at least round 202, but I mean, at this rate, we could go further. It all depends if we like lag and crash.
Right. Yeah. No. But so far, honestly, this is a lot of fun. Like this is, I'm just chilling, having a good time. You know.
I am just chilling, dog.
Guys, okay. This might sound crazy, guys. I'm gonna say it now. If this stream gets 20,000 likes, not while it's live, but just in general, if it gets 20,000 likes,
as a video too,
I'm not saying we will, but maybe, possibly, once a week we'll do something like this.
Okay. See, I was actually already talking to my audience. That I happen to be basically live streaming like once a week on accident, so it's pretty much just once a week live streams.
Yeah, why not?
Where it's at, man.
I think so. You know, where we just do something crazy.
Yeah, it's super chill. Like it's so fun. Can we just hang out and interact?
Dude, yeah, I know. It's like freeze. Yeah, it's definitely laggy. I'm really sorry about that. There is literally nothing that we can do about it, guys.
Yeah, no, like it's not your guys' internet. It's not on you guys. This is all us, bro.
Yeah, and it's nothing that we can fix. Like we could have literally a supercomputer and nothing would happen.
Really? I don't know. I think we could have a supercomputer and something would happen.
I don't think so. I think it's still lag.
Really?
Okay. 100% was still lag.
Well, okay. Well, I mean, the lag is obviously because we're connected to each other. It uses bandwidth because now we have to connect to each other. And then, on top of that, our computers have to, like, actually work on keeping everything on screen. Did you just give me all your money?
Yeah, I just give you all my
money. Dude, do I have $4 million?
Yeah, you have $4 million.
Yo, dude, I'm going to buy something, man. Okay?
I'm going to sell our Vengeful Sun God Temple. We don't need it, right?
The Vengeful Sun God Temple?
Yeah, I'm going to sell it.
Yeah, go ahead, man.
What would you do if I just sold it?
Well, if you sold it, we'd lose immediately.
I think we'd make it a few rounds.
Really? From what?
From our sun avatars. They don't despawn.
Oh, I forgot we... right, okay.
So I think we'd actually be fine for a little bit, which is crazy.
We actually might be fine for a little bit. But yeah, no, definitely don't sell it, bro. That'd be bad.
That'd be very sad. I don't
know. Dude, you want to make even more money and just, now that we have some space, just put down even more farms?
Just try to make as much money as possible.
Yeah, dude. Let's do it. Never mind. I'm trying to place things and it's lagging. I'm good.
Yeah, but it seems like good, such bro. A mess to add more things for more lag. You know what we should do? Wait. I want to try
something.
If
anything, we should just delete our farms and stuff.
We should, but I want to try something.
What? What do you want to try, dog?
Something
dude,
that...
You just got a helicopter down? Dude, be careful, man.
It's not going to pop anything.
Oh, it's a fortune.
What? I sold it on accident? What?
Wait, how did you just accident? I just saw it fly around and then just disappear.
I have no idea how it. Oh my gosh, it's so laggy.
What are you trying to do? Are you trying to move things?
No, I'm gonna look at one thing, and if it works the way that I think it works.
Okay.
You and I have something that we're gonna need to do one day.
Okay. All right.
It doesn't work. Dang.
Wait, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see if we could move our monkey village. And if we could have moved the monkey village, imagine where we put down all of these things, and then we use the monkey village.
And then
we move them to the corner. And then we just put, imagine a full,
and we just keep doing it?
A full map filled with monkey villages that have been maxed out.
Wait, but I mean, to do that, you need tier 5 village. You can only do one of those.
Oh, you're right. Oh, I'm sorry. I totally forgot about that.
Yeah.
Dang.
That would have been really cool.
That would have been so funny.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that would have been crazy.
Guys. Can you not move tier 5 towers?
No, you can't move villages. I've already tried. Can't move villages as well.
Weird. I wonder why.
I think it's because they're like stationed. They're not like actually. I don't know.
Okay.
I mean, maybe because they're buildings. You know, like trying to move a building instead of an actual monkey. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's weird though.
Oh my god. Oh my god. So many things happening. All right. I'm going to sell it. Oh, it's $100,000 to sell. Sure. Yeet.
Oh, dude. I'll sell it. Let's go, dog. Dude, how much did you get?
$180,000.
Dude, how come you got more? Oh, because you upgraded your bigger radius thing. No, what?
What?
Still didn't do anything.
Maybe I absorbed more. Oh, because I put down another banana farm.
Yeah, okay, alright.
That's why.
You rat. I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. YOLO, dude. We don't need all that cash. And it'll make it way less laggy, dude. Oh.
It's not gonna make it way less laggy.
Nah, dude, let me believe, bro.
Okay, I'll let you believe.
It's not gonna be way less laggy.
We're almost at 1 billion pops.
Are we actually already almost at 1 billion? Oh, bro.
We're almost at 1 billion pops. We can I think we'll hit 1 billion pops before round 1 even. At least, hopefully. So. Oh my gosh, this is so laggy. What have we done, my friends?
Dude, we've done something amazing.
You know what?
And we've done it together, bro. I think this calls for a group hug.
Don't do it again.
Ruff!
Please stop.
Ruff!
Please stop.
You know?
You're embarrassing me. You're embarrassing me in front
of
my
friends. Like a dog. Dude, you're 3,000 friends.
Yeah.
Dude, that's crazy, bro.
Thank you, everyone, thanks for sticking around. You guys are the warriors.
Seriously.
You guys are, what is the word I'm trying to think of? We're fine.
Okay.
No, wait, what? Waiting for other players.
What do you mean waiting for it? Is it still doing it?
Yep. Wait. It's frozen for me. We're good.
Are you tabbed out?
No, I'm not tabbed out.
I'm tabbed in. Are you good? You back?
Yeah, it just says waiting for other players. Okay, we're good. It's lagging. It's scaring me. Uh-oh.
You're scared. Dude, it's still doing it again and again, bro.
Oh, no.
Are we okay?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, no, what is the word for people, for, like, explorers? Like, for people, like, the first person to, like, discover something. Or, like, venture out into the deep space. What is the word for that?
Venture out into the deep space.
Like an expedition. Like, those people are the...
I know what you're trying to get at. That's also kind of bothering.
Yeah, what is...
I'm going to look it up.
Yeah. Pioneer. Thank you.
Pioneers.
Oh, man, thank you. Thank you, chat. That's the word. You guys are the pioneers of Balloons Tower Defense 6. That's
that
what you
so
guys
true.
Are.
And you know what, man? Specifically for my channel, you guys are the pioneers for this channel. Because we're just getting started, bro. We just started like 30 days ago, bro.
Not even, right?
I don't even think I started, but I've been going daily. I've only missed like one video or one day, and that was just because literally couldn't get the video edited on time.
Dude, but still, like, that's crazy. I'm very proud of you. Your channel is, I'm so glad. You guys should all go and show him all the love. All the love.
But what I was trying to say is that you guys are the pioneers for this channel, because you guys are here before we even blow up, because it's going to happen. It's going to happen, bro.
Dude, I believe in it. It's always so exciting when you're like, when you're on a channel that you know is like,
I just got a feeling, bro.
There's this one YouTuber I used to watch all the time. I still watch him, Doug. One of my favorite YouTubers. This guy's hilarious. I knew him when he had like 50K subs, and he was just doing, I just watched him because I was like, I knew this guy's going to blow up. And now he has like more subs than me, and he gets way more, because he's just such a talented YouTuber.
Yeah, dude, that'll just happen. Man.
You have you ever watched Doug Doug? I think you would love him.
I think
him.
I have. I think you've sent him some.
He's
sent
so
me some
funny.
Stuff.
Okay.
I think I remember him.
Yeah, he's really funny, dude. I'd love to do like. I'd love. He's the type of person I'd love to work with on projects.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, we're gonna be working on some projects.
Dude, we are working on some. 900 million. We're so
900 close. 900 million? We have 100 million left, y'all.
We're almost at one.
Where the blue is at? Oh, okay. Dude, that BAD is getting actually, it's taking a while to get that BAD. I can't even tell. Oh, it's gone. Never
it's
mind.
Gone.
It just vanished in the mist of blades.
Yeah, and just in this craziness. Oh my goodness, guys. We're almost at 1 billion. I can't. I'm so scared, guys. I'm so scared. What's going to happen?
Ooh, dude, we got to at least beat my record. That's all we got to do.
Yeah, that's
we gotta at least beat my record.
Oh, dude, that's gonna take like an hour to get there. I mean, we're working on it, okay? I like your cape, put it on. All right, I'll put my cape back on, guys.
It's gonna take a hot second, but it's okay. I mean, we got what? Like, my record's 201, so we've gotta get at least 202, and that's how many rounds? It's 24. 24 rounds from now, we got it.
Very good. I got my super monkey cape on.
Do you get men? Are you now a super monkey? What paths did you upgrade for your thing?
Whatever path that just goes down.
You mean like gets worse?
Yeah.
You upgraded normal person path?
Yeah, normal person path where it just goes worse. If you were a tower, what tower would you be? What tower do you think is most you?
Most me or what I want?
No, what's most you?
Dart monkey, 000.
Dude, I have 53 of them for free.
Dude, I have 54. Suck
Yikes.
It!
Yikes. No, I think you are... If you were anyone, you would 100%. You'd be the Cripple Moab sniper. That's what you'd be.
You know what?
You're a Cripple Moab sniper.
I could see that. Okay, all right, how about you? You, if you were one, I could see you being... I could see you being the Archmage Wizard Monkey.
I could see it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think I got the beard. You guys think I got the beard?
I mean, I was going for more of like you like fantasy stuff. So I mean,
that's also fair.
Yeah.
Kind of,
yeah. And then you chose the sniper monkey. Yeah. I'm all right with it. It just depends what it is. That's all that matters. You know, like if it comes down to Fallout or Skyrim. Well, I play Skyrim over the new Fallout because the new Fallout's garbage. But Fallout like 3 or 4, or New Vegas or Skyrim, I'd do Fallout. You know,
oh, yeah.
But you
Fallout,
do Skyrim.
Sure. No, I do Fallout.
Oh, you do Fallout.
Oh, I do Fallout. Yeah, I do Oblivion over Skyrim though.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, okay. How about this? Elder Scrolls or Fallout? You know,
Elder Scrolls. Like, then,
Yeah, exactly. And I'd go Fallout. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I respect that. That's probably good.
All dude, respect, bro.
My brother and I just poked myself in the eye. I started playing World of Warcraft, and I must say, it's one of the funniest things.
Dude, you've been trying to get me to play it, man.
So I always play Dota with my brother, and that's a very, like, complex game, and I always get angry at him, and normally we don't have a good time because I'm...
You guys get super buttery.
Yeah, he's just not that great of a player. But when you're playing it, when I'm playing a game with him where, like, skill doesn't matter and we're just having a good time, it's so funny. He is one of the funniest people.
Dude, maybe I'll have to try it.
Dude, I think you would have a blast. Honestly.
All right. Well, we've been doing some VR lately. I've been having a blast with that.
Dude, VR is a lot of fun. Yeah, that's for sure. All right. Thank you, everyone, for all 0 people watching right now. Shout out to YouTube Analytics for working.
YouTube Analytics? Dude, what, does it say you have 0 people watching?
Yeah. Dude, no.
Dude, guys, shout out those 0
I gotta
people.
I got to read you guys this email that YouTube sent me.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. This is the first thing. They sent me this thing talking about like the YouTube studio and everything, and they're like, for the past few years, we've really been listening to creators' feedback on studio.
No, they haven't.
Studio is much faster and easier to use, has a new dashboard card with more meaningful analytics, data, and insights. No, it doesn't. Just so you guys know, no, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. All of that's a lie.
All of that's a lie.
I don't know why they're forcing it down our throats, bro.
I don't want
to. Like, it's not even ready, bro. I'm literally it's a defaulted. My stuff is defaulted to the beta now.
It literally doesn't work. Sorry, go ahead.
Bro, when you go to the analytics and you want to see your, like, real time or whatever, it won't even automatically show you your last 60 minutes. So you have to, like, click on it and go an extra step just to see that.
They basically, they take all the information that you don't want and shove it in your face. And it's like,
I will say though, the actual dashboard is super useful. But once you leave the dashboard on the beta, then it's just so awful.
It's just downhill.
Uploading videos, garbage.
Oh, garbage.
Video manager, garbage. Oh my God, dude.
Because one of the things is they want it to be like a streamlined step-by-step process. So they upload like the first thing and then like next step. It's like, no, I want to be able to like.
Thing. They're trying to make it easier for people that are new, I think. But for current creators, it's like, bro, don't baby me through these steps. Like, when you upload a video, it's like, oh, okay, now you did this. Now you can go and you click this to move on to the next step. Like, no, dude, put it all in front of me and let me do it all at once, dog.
I got the totem, guys.
Man.
No, actually, guys, we're selling the totem. We don't need the totem anymore.
Oh, do we not? I mean, I guess you would have to keep on recharging.
Yeah, for recharging. Minutes. I told you guys in the very beginning of the game, once we get to the late game, we're getting rid of the totem and we're not using any.
Okay.
I want it to be only what you can get in game normally. Wait, is it 1 billion pops? We have 1 billion pops!
Wait, we do? We do? Oh, dude, we've been over 1 billion, Chief.
Dude.
We've already gotten another 160 million, bro.
This is so crazy.
That's so lit.
This is amazing, everybody. This is what I'm talking about.
We gotta at least beat my past record of 201. We're at 180. Each round takes so long, man.
Each round takes.
Dude, is there a boost where or a power where instead of time slow down, it's time speed up?
I wish. You know what that would be?
That'd be so
I
nice.
I wonder if it would instantly like. Oh, I just got an achievement. A Zomgenator. Let's see. What does it say?
A Zomgenator?
Yeah. A Zomgenator, it says, destroy 5,000 ZOMGs.
So you've destroyed 5,000 ZOMGs then?
Yeah, 5,000 ZOMGs.
Wow, brother. That's cool. Insane.
That is actually.
You know what, man? Ryan, I'm gonna go get Mexican food after this.
Are you? I don't know. I feel like I want to treat myself after this.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm treating myself. Getting some Mexican food.
I think I'm going to order some food and treat myself. Also, yo, I totally forgot. So I live in Georgia, right?
Yeah.
You know what it did today?
Oh, it snowed. I saw that.
It snowed. Like, I'm looking out my window, and it's like literally like a blanket of snow over everything. It's
dude,
so
that must
peaceful.
Have been cool.
It is. After the stream, guys, I don't have any work. I'm just going to chill out, and I'm just going to hang out with my girlfriend. We're just going to play some video games. That's all we're going to do.
Dude, that sounds nice, man. That sounds chill, bro.
Yeah. It was fun.
I gotta say, I had like a sore throat and everything earlier today. Obviously, I took medicine, so it's probably gone. But I'm feeling better now, man. Feeling a little better.
Yeah, you know, when I first, like, yeah, I don't know. I feel good, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get it, dude.
Guys, by the way, if you're just tuning into the stream, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate all of you. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you know. And turn on notifications and make sure to join my friend Elon, who's also streaming. Go in the description down below. Check him out. Literally, you go straight over to his stream. He's also streaming. So if you want to go check him out while it's happening, please go over there because he does daily blues as well, guys.
You know it, dog.
You know daily. Dog.
That's a YouTube grind, dog.
Dude, that's it. Guys, this is crazy.
Base cam's lagging. Yeah, guys, everything's going to lag. It's been lagging. There's nothing we can do. It's not you. It's the game. It's just everything. The game is literally causing my computer to slow down.
The game is lagging us real bad right now. Like,
it's so
real
bad, dude.
It's real bad. Okay. There we go. Let's see. How's everyone doing today, guys?
Ryan, if you could only have three things on a deserted island and you were stranded, what would you have? Yo, what's up, Niles?
Three things.
Yeah.
And I'm assuming I can't like cheat and be like a plane, right?
No. Nothing you can use to escape or contact the outside world.
Is my food taken care of, or do
I
have?
Yeah, food's taken care of.
So I'm on a deserted
just
island, but I'm
to pass the time. Your survival. You're just stuck on an island. You can't talk to anyone. You got a tent. You're good. So just what would you have?
Three things.
Yeah.
Interesting. I would have.
Don't think too hard, bro.
I'm thinking too hard. I'm thinking way too hard on this.
You're overthinking it.
I'm really overthinking this. I'm trying to be like really witty and smart about this.
Yeah.
Because at first, like, because there's no one thing that's going to provide like endless entertainment for you, right?
No, not at all. Not at all, dude.
First thing would be a trampoline.
Okay.
And then The second thing would probably be like something for like a tool, like a machete or something, so I could like make things, I guess.
Ooh, okay,
like an axe
yeah,
or something,
yeah.
So I could like make real cool stuff, so I can like make buildings and stuff, and like
like
real cool things. And then my third thing, probably a like a pan, like a metal pan for cooking.
Okay,
that's probably my three things.
I was gonna say, yeah, like, I mean, I was literally just gonna say all three things would be tools to just make stuff.
Yeah.
So it'd be like a saw, like, I don't know, a saw, maybe, man, I don't know.
It'd be like, maybe, don't overthink it, dude, don't overthink it.
It'd be mainly just tools to, like, cut wood and, like, you know, like, oh, man, dude.
I don't want to bring Elon with me to be on a deserted island, dude.
Dude, that sounds awful, man. That sounds alone. Leave me out of it. Leave me out of it, bro. I don't want to be on a deserted island. Dude, that'd be so messed up. Someone, like, some genie's like, you can have any one thing, and you decide to rope someone else into it.
That'd be so funny. You're like, are you serious?
Oh, yeah, dude. I'll just bring Elon. Sounds like we have a good time. We were both. I'm just like, what?
Why didn't you just wish to be with me? Like, go to me instead.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, dude. Yeah, it's like, oh. Yeah, I should have done that.
Dude, I think it's funny because, like, literally, like, two or three nights ago, Elon and I hung out on an island in VR.
Wait, we did? Wait, what? For what? What island?
Dude, you don't remember that we hung out on an island for, like, 5 minutes with a good boy.
Oh, yeah.
We got bored real fast.
Dude, it's just an island, bro. You know, like, you're stuck on an island.
Okay. Can we have the duck song, please? I asked nicely. I said no nicely, so no.
Dude, that was very polite. Yeah, I gotta say, man, last time we mentioned that we need to get to like round two something.
Yeah.
That was at round 184. We've only gone four rounds.
You're kidding me. Rounds last so long. What have we done? Dude,
each round takes so long past round 20, man.
Guys, what have we done? We signed up for something that we really just, oh my goodness.
Dude, we can do this. I'm almost at $5 million. I hope that makes you feel better.
I'm at 700,000. Here, have $5 million.
Dude, thank you, man. Ryan, that actually means a lot coming from you, dude.
Yeah, I just gave you $700,000. It should mean a lot.
Dude, yeah, but like, it means a lot in the sense that, you know, you're just so caring, dude.
Do you now?
Yeah, I know. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just pulling things out of my butt.
Yeah, it's okay. Let's see. Okay. Who would die first on a deserted island?
Who would die first? Yeah, I don't know, man. I think we both got some survival instinct.
I'm an Eagle Scout, though. Like, I know what I'm doing.
Well, yeah, but then I'd just kill you and eat you.
You know, you're not wrong.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, if it comes down to whoever survives first wins, man, I'm sorry, bro.
That's fair.
I'll just do it when you're
would
not
you,
looking.
Would you eat me, though? Have a tree branch. Could you eat me?
No, I wouldn't eat you. That'd be gross.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be nasty, man. I don't want to eat a person. It's not right.
This meat tastes so sad.
This meat tastes sad. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, that's how it goes. No, I think we do pretty good. I think, like, if I had to make a list of, like, 10 people, I think Elon would be on that list. I feel like he'd be pretty good.
I think we could persevere together, dude.
I think we could definitely make a raft and get off the island.
Ooh, I don't know. I mean, it depends, bro. Like, you don't know where you are. Just me on a raft floating in the middle of nowhere.
Would you rather just be on an island for the rest of your life?
I think there'd be a better chance of someone running into or, like, someone passing the island, and then you could do, like, smoke signals and stuff, you know?
I guess.
I guess it depends if you know you're, like, closer to the mainland. Dude,
imagine you had these smoke signals and the person was like, oh, you're trying to signal smoke. Oh, I don't worry, I can read smoke signals. It says I
we're
need
good.
To poop.
Or no, yeah, the smoke signal says, hey, we're chilling.
We're chilling. Oh, he's good, don't worry.
Yeah, oh yeah, dude, he's good.
Yeah.
I need to poop? This guy's just like, huh. Well, I mean, they're on an island, they can just do it wherever, so yeah, let's just go, guys.
Yeah. Let's go. Okay. This guy tried to prank me by saying my mic is muted, and I pranked him by banning him from my channel.
Dude! Yo, that's
got him!
Got him, man.
Okay. Niall said no, the smoke signal says sub to 2D and Saber.
Yeah, dude. And then they do it, and they're like, yeah, but they haven't uploaded in a long time. I wonder where they went. And we're stranded on an island.
Yeah, I don't.
Well, I sure hope that they come back soon.
Yeah, I don't want to subscribe to these guys. These guys are weird.
We're like dying on an island.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We just got him, boys. Round 191. We have to get to round 202. Like, that's what we have to do.
We have to. Okay.
There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go.
Easy.
This guy, people are trying to incite riots in my chat. How dare they? Niles, if anyone ever tries to incite a riot, just immediately ban them.
Dude, Ryan, check that image I sent you, dude.
Okay. Dude, you read my mind.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's already lagging. It's lagging so crazy, guys.
But I believe I can fly, man.
What does that have to do with anything?
It's just all about believing in yourself.
Dude,
you know?
I believe in you.
Oh, okay, good. So it's all on me then. The pressure's on.
We have to get to round 201 at least. We have to at least pass 200, right?
Because I got to 202. I got to 201 already, bro. We got to get to 202.
Yeah, 202 is like the ideal spot where we get to.
Ideal, dude.
Yeah, and then once we get there, it'll be really cool. It looks like I'm wearing a red shirt instead of a cape, but it's okay.
Dude, I have a green screen on, right? And my shirt like has a little green dot on it, so it's like part of my shirt see through.
I gotta go look at this. Dude, I can't see it.
Dude, what do you mean? Dude. Is it too laggy? Is it so laggy you can't even tell?
Dude, let me send you a picture.
Dude, I see it. Don't worry.
Dude, that's what I'm looking at right now.
Dude. I'm doing it now on stream, bro.
Dude, this is all I see right now.
Dude, literally, this game is so laggy now.
Oh, there we go. I saw it for just a second there. There we go. Look at that picture.
So laggy, man.
Dude, this is amazing. Oh, my gosh. We're freezing
Shout out to everyone that's still watching, man. Dude. Genuine.
Yeah, guys,
genuine, dude.
If you guys are here, dude, I respect that.
Like, my computer is dying right now, bro.
Dude, look how much money your support tower has made.
What? Let me see. You mean balloons popped?
No. That's how much money it's made.
It's made $1,370,000?
Yes.
That's lit, bro. Why is it rounded like that?
Because it was only making 10,000 when it was a normal sun god temple, and then you leveled it up when it was uneven. And now it makes
no, but it's like all zeros. Like, it's not making any money now.
Because it's 20,000 per round.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. And then that's what happens.
That's pretty
YouTube
sad.
Analytics are wild right now.
What? Is it all stupid buggy?
Dude, it's so buggy. I literally keep going down. I dropped down to 270 viewers and then jump back up to where we were. It's, oh my gosh. This is going so laggy.
It's just mad bugging out.
Yeah, it's just crazy, dude.
It's all good, brother.
Dude,
we got this fog.
Upgrade every single tower and give it to the Vengeful Sun God. That'd be crazy.
That would be insane.
That'd be awesome.
That would be so. Oh man, I just got a hiccup. That'd be so laggy, bro. I mean, literally, like, I don't even think I could probably place a tower down right now.
We're almost at 2 billion pops, by the way.
It went that much higher already.
Look at this. Like,
oh my gosh, dude, it's so light. It's like one frame at a time, chief.
Look how fast the sun avatar's popping.
If anything, that'll probably raise the quality of the stream again when it goes down to like one frame.
I mean, let me look.
Probably will.
It doesn't. Oh my god! No!
What?
You had the funniest face on and it like froze. I was trying to take a picture of it. Oh, I would have saved that and cherished it forever. Okay. That was so good. I was so excited about it.
This guy.
Oh my, it froze. Oh my gosh.
It didn't freeze for me.
It froze just for a second, guys. Oh. I have a feeling this is about to crash, guys. There's no way this can keep up. Like, there's literally no way this is gonna be able to keep up, right?
It's like running a marathon, bro. I'd give up one third of the way and I'm just kidding, I just wouldn't start.
Yeah. No, I feel
I just
that.
Wouldn't start the marathon.
I was at the gym the other day and I felt like getting on the treadmill, and I got on the treadmill, and I'm a very competitive person. I shouldn't be, but I am. And so this person next to me, obviously this person, very athletic person, very well bit, and they're going at it at the terminal. They're running so fast. I'm like, all right, I'll just go a little faster. Show who's the boss, right?
Uh-huh.
And so I start running, and then all of a sudden, before I know it, and then I realize he starts running a little faster.
Oh, nah. So you guys were slowly raising the speed?
Dude, I got off that treadmill dead, but it was the fastest mile that I had ever run.
What was it? How fast was it?
5 minutes and 45 seconds.
Bruh.
Dude, I was dead. I was.
See, that's why it's nice going to a gym and not like being alone, because then people push you to go harder.
Dude, yeah. It was. I was like. I was. Oh, it was crazy. I was. Yeah. I was like. But now I can't walk straight, so.
Oh. Okay. Yeah,
dude, I pushed myself so hard at the gym yesterday. Like, I'm so exhausted. Like, my abs hurt so much that, like, when I sneeze, I just go, ouch!
Oh, dude. Dude, that's what happened to me when we were playing VR and I was laughing so hard.
Dude, that was so funny.
Literally, I was just like, dude, I can't breathe. I literally can't breathe.
Your abs hurt so much. Yeah. What abs? You know what, Warthog? Got him.
Got him, bro.
Got him.
Got him.
I'm working on it. I'll get abs one day, okay?
I'm working on it, bro. I'm on a diet and everything. It's rough.
Dude, I'm just going to go get a permanent a Sharpie and just draw. My girlfriend actually makes pens. I'll have her give me one so I can have my abs. Here we go. Oh, my. It just froze. Oh, we're good.
Are we good?
Yeah, round 196, boys.
Might be because I'm sending a message right now. Hang on. Okay. Sorry, bro.
Dude, it's okay. I believe in you. Okay. Sniper. Don't worry, guys. We'll do a god boosted sniper soon.
Dude, that'd be cool.
Yeah. Okay. This guy said he's on a diet. I dare you. Says he's only 12 donuts and 3 pizzas a day.
I'm proud, man.
Very.
I'm proud of you.
Dude, I want pizza. That's what I'm ordering. I'm getting pizza today.
Dude, other than the occasional, like, I'm getting Mexican food after this. But other than that, I'm on that chicken and rice diet, bro.
You know what I've been on recently for a diet?
What's up?
I've been only, it's basically kind of like keto, but I've only been eating vegetables, fresh fruits, and meat. That's all I've been eating recently. Because, like, I snack a lot when I work.
You have red meat a lot?
Yeah.
Red meat's probably not that great to have super often, but.
I mean, I don't do it a lot, but, like.
Yeah, all doctors now recommend having, like a fistful of red meat once a week. That's it.
Dude, that's no like, that's actually it. That's literally.
Oh, really?
Yeah, no, like I get like a nice, nice like,
chicken.
Yeah, like a nice steak. No, but like I just get a bunch of mangoes and like strawberries and fruits,
so nice.
And it's like I'm hungry, right? And then I just get myself a fresh fruit instead of eating like something like not good, like chips or something. I just have a nice, and you feel so much better, and it still tastes delicious too.
Dude, that man, you're making me so hungry, bro.
Dude, I know.
Okay. Dude, I'm gonna get a burrito after this, man.
Tootie is the kind of person to walk to the fridge and claim he is exercising. I have never been called out more in my entire life.
Dude, are you okay? You wanna talk about it? I'm
dude,
here
that
for you,
is
bro.
So true.
Dude, you okay? You need me to comfort you?
No, it's okay. I'm just gonna
it's okay,
work
dude. Bring it in, man. Group hug.
Group hug.
Dude, group hug.
Dude, diet. Woof. Diet is.
Woof.
The reason I diet and eat healthy, guys, is so that my brain works properly.
Dude, you should be eating so much food. Your metabolism is insane.
Yeah, but like, because if you eat healthier, you think healthier. That's just how it works. And your brain works so much better, and you feel,
that's
you
so
think,
true.
You just feel better. Like, I
dude, you get that mental clarity. Oh my God, dude. When I eat a donut or like a slice of pizza, it tastes amazing. Don't get me wrong. But then I just like get that tunnel vision.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but you can eat anything, dude. Your metabolism just, it dissolves anything. You could probably eat a piece of metal and dissolve it.
I have before.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, I was a kid, but.
Oh, okay. Did you dissolve it or did it come out solid?
We don't talk about it. Anyway, so.
Okay.
make a series on Crazy Craft. No, thank you.
Dude, Crazy Craft is kind of cool, though.
It is kind
of
cool.
I realized I said Crazy Craft is kind of cool, and there's like a lot of like sounding.
Oh, yeah.
Rhymes. No, that's not a rhyme. What is that?
Oh, I don't know. I don't actually.
Say that. Like when you're like, oh.
No.
I'm pretty pooped, pal.
I have no idea.
There's gotta be a word for that. Either way, man. In the end, you know, we're all.
Oh, I know there is a word for it.
What?
I remember, Oh, yeah. It's alliteration.
Alliteration? Is that actually it?
Yeah.
Alliteration.
You know how I know that?
Huh.
Fortnite. Because everywhere in Fortnite uses alliterations for their places. Tilted Towers.
Yeah. Something farm. What is it?
I don't know. But it's like Tilted Towers and like
why can't
Greasy
I think of little...
Grove.
Loot Lake.
No. Loot Lake. Yeah. I thought you said Boot Lake, and I go, that's not right.
No. Loot Lake.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'd be down to do Crazy Craft. Honestly, I think it's cool.
Dude, yeah. Dude, Crazy Craft, it could be something. I've just done like 7 series on Crazy Craft.
Yeah. See, I've only done one thing of Crazy Craft, and I didn't even fully do it.
Yeah, that's right. I've just done it so many times with Jerome.
Yeah.
It was always a blast when we did it. But I think like the thing with Crazy Craft is I was always the sidekick, so I never really filmed it. I joined him for it. So I always
just didn't like do it yourself. You weren't like actually
right. So I always just messed around and just had fun with it. But like actually getting into Crazy Craft gets crazy. Like it there's so much to it.
Does it also get crafty?
I refuse to acknowledge what you just said.
Okay, that's understandable.
Okay.
Dude, I should probably just lower this audio.
Someone said they watched a video where someone got to around 473 in 14 hours.
Dude. 14 hours to get to round 400 something, dog? Oh my gosh. I'd have to just leave my computer on.
Dude, I'd literally just walk away. Yeah.
I'd literally walk away.
Yeah, no, I'd just go away. I'd never be a part of it ever again, okay?
Dude, 3 more rounds and we beat my record.
Yeah, boy, we're on it. We're on 199, guys. This is so good. Okay.
Dude, someone just asked me a question 6 times in a row, so I'm going to not answer it.
Yeah.
What do you think of that?
What my favorite thing is where they go, can I ask you a question?
Just ask the question, dude.
Dude, just ask your question. And if I don't answer it, it means I don't want to answer it. It's not that I didn't see it. It's just I don't want to answer it. Yeah, I know. We're so close to 200, guys. I'm so excited.
Dude, what comes out of 200?
I don't know. Does something special come out of 200?
Oh, right. You've never even gotten this far, have you? You're breaking records every round.
Yeah, dude. We're breaking fat records every single round. Let's go.
Ooh.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, we can do it.
Oh my gosh, it's a fortified bad!
Is it actually? I can't even see it.
It was
dude.
A fortified
I
bad
see
balloon.
The wing. I see like the jet thing on the side. That's it.
It's a fortified bad balloon.
Ooh! Dude, that is nutty, bro. It's not even getting past the first row, dog. That's it. All
there
right,
we go.
Well.
Round 200 beaten. Did we get anything for it? No, we beat it.
What happened? Where'd the balloons go, dude?
Wait, just time out. What's going on right now?
Dog, why aren't there any balloons coming out?
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, another fortified bed.
Another fortified bed?
Dude, holy cow, what? Oh my gosh. I guess it's time because they don't want to send them both out at the same time because they're play-based.
It's so buggy. Dude, oh wow, I just
they
got
gave,
an insta monkey from round 200. That's
they gave
laggy.
Me a monkey bank. A 031 monkey bank for playing balloons for 2 hours, and they go, here you go, you've worked real hard.
Dude, I got a nice monkey, man. I got like a 401 wizard monkey.
Dude, I got a bank. Are you kidding me?
Wait, druid monkey. Sorry, not a wizard.
Dude, okay. That's still pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was still, I mean, better than your 000 bank.
Oh my, there's the fortified. You can see it.
Dude, there's multiple, man.
What's even happening? This is so laggy.
And if we beat this round, then we will have gotten further than any rounds I've gotten.
Same.
But it's going to take so long because of the lag, bro. It's going to take so long.
Okay. If money didn't matter in real life, what would you buy and why? If money didn't matter in real life, I would be in the exact same spot that I am right now.
That's so accurate. Honestly, if money didn't matter in real life, I'd just get a cute home and...
But the thing is, like, money... doesn't matter in real life, right? Like you need money
like,
to be able to like provide what you like.
It all just
need.
Depends on your aspirations, dude.
Yeah, no, it depends. Like if
like you
want
to yeah, ahead. I mean, do you want to own a private jet? Then okay, you need money.
Yeah. But you know? Like do you want to be happy? Then money is no, you don't need anything, right? You just do things that make you happy, right?
Happiness is all dependent on whatever you want your happiness to be, dude.
You know what I realized is,
what's up?
I mean, it's kind of a thing, but it was kind of like this shock where like, oh my gosh, I get it. Where it's the way that you perceive things, your mindset is
me?
No, everything in general. Okay. Your mindset is everything. And no matter what, no matter what situation you're in, no matter how bad it is,
you can always be happy.
You can always be happy. If you have a positive mental attitude, your life will just go so much better all the time.
But if you're surrounded by people who bring you down, then it technically you can't always be happy if those people are always trying to bring you down.
No, of course.
You just have to remove those people from your life. But it's, yeah. Sometimes it's harder than it seems, man. Sometimes it's not.
Dude, 203, we did it!
Oh, yo, okay. Oh, beautiful.
Let's go! Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Ah, yeah, bro. Okay, so we've
been starting to get so laggy, though.
It's so laggy.
Like, it just froze. It froze. All right, we're good.
It's not frozen.
It's frozen from. It's like lagging real bad for me right now. What is even happening? I know we have our 53 dart monkeys. I just want to see something, guys. Let's do something crazy, okay? What happens? All right, I'm gonna put the totem down. I put the totem down, and now I'm gonna create. Oh my gosh, it's so laggy.
Oh, okay. Wait, hang on. Are we gonna try and get some tier 5 stuff down and just OP it?
No. I'm gonna put down the speed thing to see how fast we can make this guy attack.
Oh, okay. All right,
I'm just gonna use a bunch of them. Do they stack? Oh no, what just happened? Oh no, I just put a whole bunch of stuff down. No.
No, dude, it's super frozen.
I just put down a bunch of. What is happening? Oh no, not like this.
No, dude,
not like this.
What's even happening right now? I don't even. Know
I have on. No idea what's going on right now.
Okay, hang on. I think it's loosening up. I think we're okay.
You think we're okay?
Did you put a wizard monkey down?
No, I didn't put a wizard. I didn't put anything down.
Oh, it's like making those wizard effects. I guess I was.
No, dude. What is happening? Right, dude. It's starting to like seriously lag up here.
What's looking for you?
Dude, yeah, okay. It's like right, just cool. It does look the same. Frozen right now. What's happening? Oh my goodness.
This is so bad.
Dude,
it's good though. I mean, we're at 204, so we've already beaten my record.
Yeah, no, it's working, but like, it's so laggy. What is happening? Everything, it just froze. It literally, okay, it's freezing. Okay, we're good. Oh, no, it just froze. Oh, dude, no, what just happened? Are you okay? We're okay.
We're okay.
We got to the next round. Okay. We're good. All right, let's boost it. Let's see what happens if we boost it. Oh my gosh, what is happening?
Oh, dude, it's almost getting down to like one frame a second. Sometimes.
Dude, it's getting so bad. It's about to crash. What just happened? It crashed!
What do you mean it crashed?
My game crashed!
Your game just crashed?
It just crashed! It literally just closed out on me! What? No!
Oh my gosh!
Dude, we were so...
No, we beat the record. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. We beat the record. Guys, Ryan's game actually just crashed.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I can't believe it just crashed. 2 hours of all that and it ends up crashing like that. What
dude,
an L.
Okay,
I was ready to go, guys. Is it going for you?
Oh, like, it just crashed for me, dude.
Nah.
No, I literally went to the setting option to just like pause and unpause, and it literally just crashed the second it did that.
Dude, that's, oh my god. Well.
Okay, well, I'm on a black screen right now, bro.
No, that was it. That's all that was. Well, I guess that's that, everyone.
Ryan, I'll see you in a sec, dude.
Dude, yeah, I'll see you too, my guy. All right, everyone, that's that. I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. If you want to see more stuff like this in the future, please don't just comment down below. Let us know. I love all you guys. Thank you so much for coming out and being a part of it and just hanging out with us. You guys are amazing. And make sure to head over to Elon's channel. He's in the description down below. Thanks for watching, guys. I love all you, and I'll see you guys later for some more awesome content. Thanks, guys. I'll see you guys later.